Meet our next team! The team Death Badgers! Death Badgers! Are you paying attention?
Yes.
Oh my god, this is gonna be a shit show.
Death Badgers, are you ready?
Yes!
Alright, let's start it off over it. On computer number one, we've got DeeJayKnight. DJ, go ahead and introduce yourself.
Hi, everybody. My name is DeeJayKnight. I'm a space and sci-fi streamer. I'm on a bunch of awesome stream teams of awesome people, and I'm happy to be here.
I promise he is usually not that awkward. Hey, starting things off.
It's awkward because sometimes you got to go awkward to get it right.
There you go. Yeah. I want a screenshot of that face and just a close-up like this close to it, right? I want that all over Twitter.
Yeah,
there
thanks.
It is.
Yeah,
put it
okay,
on Twitter.
Cool.
This is gold. This is gold, people. There it is.
You all say right. Gold. I say I'm gonna have nightmares tonight. Thanks for that, DJ.
Here for you, bro. Here for you.
I appreciate
all right,
it,
computer
man.
Two.
Seriously, Clara, go ahead and introduce yourself.
I'm trying to get rid of some of the sugar. I had waffles right before. Sorry.
Cool. Good story. Moving on.
Andy waffles. She has Andy waffles.
My right
best
hip is
waffles.
Stronger than my left hip.
The best waffles.
They were the best waffles. My name is Seriously Clara. You can just call me Clara. I'm a casual variety caster. What? That one? That one. and I play mostly indie games.
Right
and
on.
I will try very hard not to kill my teammates, but they've all pre-forgiven me.
Well, just so you know, her teammates, she let us know last night when we were explaining the game to her that she will kill all of you. She did tell us that in confidence.
And also, you guys dared me to play with two M&Ms up my nose, so it's happening now.
Oh, no!
Who dared you to do that?
These are the rejects already.
Wait, no!
Oh, nose M&Ms, gross!
Who?
M&Ms.
It smells really good, though, when you do this.
Okay, I thought your team was going to be a shit show.
Okay, yeah, I've never stuck M&Ms up my nose. Maybe...
Sometimes you gotta do what you need to do to win.
Oh, to win? You guys think you have a chance at winning. That's cute. All right.
Maybe this is some sort of like secret strategy that we haven't. Is that a cheat in the game? Do they just stick M&Ms up your nose and you're a master?
Who doesn't want to smell chocolate all the time?
All right, so the game designer doesn't even know what the hell is happening right now, but maybe we'll see Seriously Clara go Super Saiyan. Who knows?
All right, computer number three, WShand, what's up?
Hey, oh, sorry, it's actually pronounced WShand.
God.
That's how we say
okay,
my name.
Okay, come on, man. I'm trying to be consistent. Jeez,
I know it's a little hard. It's a little hard, but it's actually WShand.
Is it WSH-and?
Yeah, it's because you use your hands to play video games.
Oh, okay.
So it's an important part of the body. But yeah, I'm a variety caster. I really enjoy Japanese dating simulators. That's really the main thing I have going on my channel. So come check me out and check out some of the lovely anime ladies that I also date.
I like how you said that, like clicking your hand is so perfect because it's some of the lovely Japanese ladies I know.
He also runs a show called Beyond the Broadcast where he brings in a whole bunch of other awesome casters, interviews them, has really good conversations. I was on it the other night, and the conversations that happen are amazing. I just want to say, like, seriously, guys, go check them out. Go check all these guys out. They are great broadcasters. That's why they're here.
Thank you, Goobers, for doing my intro. You did better than me.
Thank you. You're welcome. I can't do math, but I can sure as hell do your intro. You're welcome.
And then coming up next on computer number four, we have Tessachka.
Hi. My name is Tess, or Tessachka. I stream action games and horror games with a heart rate monitor, and I love killing my friends. So, and this game has friendly fire.
Ooh, yeah, y'all are fucked.
This will be fun. Yeah.
You guys are gonna die.
Yeah.
All right. I have a question for the chat. Give me a 0 out of 10. How far do you think they'll go? 10 being the farthest.
Let's bet going on how long they'll last before a party wipe.
Oh, that's okay. There you go. Can we? That would be great. That would be great. Also in the chat, guys. Drop the emotes of your favorite caster here. Let's see them all in the chat right now.
And Nightbot will probably time you out.
Oh my god.
And just DJK lose in the chat. Can we get some DJ loots?
So I guess 69. We're gonna do so
good. Yeah, 69. Oh, damn.
That's a lot of live up to.
1 out of 10, and you went for 69. You know less math than I do. All right.
Oh my god.
Yeah, this has devolved into a shit show already.
Welcome to Hyper RPG, people, where shit show is our middle name.
Can I start killing people, please?
All right, are you guys ready? Do you want us to start the clock? It is 2:30. You will have 2 hours.
Do it.
Get it.
Let's go! Let's do this!
All right!
Start gagging!
It's the game time! They have until
4:30 to get as many kills as possible!
All the rip is coming.
4:30, as many kills as possible. If they get a party wipe, they lose 10 minutes off of that clock.
Word life? Man.
No, I really wish like team kills was on like the number of
I'm staying away from you guys.
I'm just going here. You guys
going down.
It's not productive. I'm just getting into the dungeon, so I could see the designer's reason for not. All right, let's see how far they go down. All right.
Oh, God.
So Clara's already fallen.
Oh, no. No.
All right. Oh. Somebody just
fell. Oh, Clara.
What are you doing?
It's already chaos.
I plead the fifth, so okay. I'm staying away.
Where the hell is DJ? DJ's
already I'm in down here too. Yeah! See you guys later.
What the hell? Oh, there you are. Whoa!
Right, you're supposed to fall. Keep going.
Right, oh, God.
No, it's DJ. No. I'm staying away from you guys. It's so dangerous.
I was trying to help you kill a skeleton. You jumped in front of my sword.
I thought the skeleton was
going to be back.
I'm sorry.
Tessachka, you
motherfucker.
For a little bit. I said you're right.
I warned you, didn't I?
My name is Bennett. I'm not in it.
Damn it. Why am I so slow?
Okay. Okay. I'll let you guys go ahead. I'll take up the rear, okay?
Wait,
somehow I don't trust you. I don't trust that. I don't want you to try to
look like a skeleton,
How about we all go different ways?
You're going to try to kill us on purpose.
I am not.
Spread the love.
I'm totally not following WShand. Damn it, I killed the skeleton by mistake.
That guy's not a good guy.
You get nothing. You get nothing.
I have a question about the host.
Okay. No, we're calm now. You're ready. We're ready to do our job.
Yes,
you're dead.
Yes,
okay,
yes. You have a question.
What's up?
Okay, come and res me.
You had a question.
Kill me? Is this
she? All right. All right. This is just a tease. Yeah. Okay, we're gonna go back to nothing.
Are we dueling right now?
No.
Apparently, the M&Ms up her nose also mess with her hearing.
I went a completely different direction from you guys.
Okay. Come res me. Turn around. Come res me.
I don't know if we can res each other. I was just trying to not die.
There we go. I got it. I got it.
All right. We all can pray over her dead body and then go our separate ways so that we can all stay alive.
Go our separate ways?
Yeah, so we can stay alive.
Why did you disappear?
Do you see how many sword swipes everybody got to the face?
I want a fancy sword.
30 seconds after it started?
Oh, I like this sword.
How well are we doing?
Just so you guys know, we already have someone in the chat room rooting for the enemies.
Swim away so I can kill you.
That hurts. That hurts.
Give me that, give me that.
I don't know if you guys heard that, but we already have somebody in the chat rooting for the enemies. So good job. Good job, guys. Good job.
I'd be rooting for him too.
All right.
DJ, go!
I'm gonna eat!
Clara, watch out. Your nose M&M is falling out right now.
Clara, hold up. You better put that thing back in there.
Make sure the nose M&Ms are in there. Can we get a hashtag nose M&Ms?
I think.
No.
Nose M&Ms.
Nose candy.
Please.
Tunji,
damn it, Tess. Welcome back to the Ojimbo. It's kind of a wreck.
I did warn you.
You killed me and then ran.
By the way, guys, we are currently 3 new subs away from another giveaway. Get hype about that, but
how do I attack?
This is happening.
They're still okay. So
quit running away so I can murder you.
What are you doing? Okay, what are you doing?
Tessachka is literally just chasing down her friends, murdering them. She's chasing Clara down.
What
is this? What did her nose M&Ms do to you?
You guys have basically turned the chat room into cheering for the Illuminati monsters.
There you go.
Oh, no, bro, I don't know.
We're 3 subs away. That is correct.
Claire's down. Claire's down.
New objective. Kill Tessachka.
No.
Wow! And the team has turned already.
Okay, you're right.
I'm saving for you
that time. Let's get her. Let's get her right now. There we go. Oh, nice. Nice.
DJ has completely abandoned the team.
She's dead.
Jump on her body.
Okay, now they're teabagging Tessachka. This is just descended into the greatest. I think they've got a chance at fame here. I don't know. If you're rooting for the Brazen Head, for the Necropolis, the enemies.
Are you really going to leave me here?
We're just going to enjoy the show.
Actually,
I killed you by accident once.
Get it.
The other times weren't really by accident, but I rescued you twice.
You'll come back to life in 30 seconds, I think.
Get him.
You have to wait for the res.
My name is
DeeJayKnight. Oh wait, how
are we going to die? It's getting dark in here!
Are you dead right now?
Oh my God. Yes!
Look at my awesome sword.
Really? Welcome to 2 minutes.
There's a 3-headed rat! I have to
kill it. Y'all gave 2 minutes of the box? Is that what you did?
Oh God.
2 minutes of the box?
What
is this? Not hockey?
No. Oh God.
You have a sword.
It's pretty impressive.
Wait,
2 minutes of the box?
Now, when I get near you, are you all gonna attack me? Oh God!
You'll have to find that out.
I got you.
Is she back?
If they don't
take her down,
she's back. I like how it's second nature for me to put the M&Ms back up my nose now.
It's a terrible
habit. Totally not stalking Clara.
So we have a good question here for Tessachka. Tess, Lan5432 wants to know, to us, Tess, how chasing your friends is considered an accident.
Oh, Jesus.
No, go ahead.
One time, the accidental death happened when the skeleton got in my way when I was trying to kill
What the what?
And I killed the skeleton to get him out of the way, and I also killed her by accident.
By the way, you're dead.
You've broken Clara. She's broken.
Those are me. Those M&Ms have indeed induced hysterical laughing and killing one's teammate.
We can kill each other.
DJ, can I thank you for being a player, like coming to the show today as a player? Can I thank you for that?
Thanks. I appreciate that. Thanks, man.
Well, we recognize that you're doing the best you can.
For death, though, like, that's the kind of thing. You don't want to say, hey, man, good job, because then they're like, oh, they're congratulating him, cool. So now, see, look at it. I'm going to die.
You can't have someone carrying this team to victory.
So I'd just like to point out the juxtaposition between the last team and this team. They've got different tactics. I mean, you know, like, I don't want to judge anybody for, like, the use. They may cruise through this.
Jesus, what is this?
This could just be team bonding.
DJ just took a shot to the face. He is down.
He is out.
Who's gonna
cold.
Walk past?
Is that
Clara?
Walk past me?
Are you not gonna revive your teammate?
No. Fuck them.
Yes, I have inspired more murderous intentions.
Oh
my
gosh!
Teammate.
All right,
good.
Ladies and gentlemen.
You are good.
Do we get kills for killing our teammates?
Yeah.
Not gonna be this bad.
I'm gonna revive you. I thought you were talking about Tess.
Oh, come on. Okay.
Everyone is
I will try to earn back some goodwill. I will
Thank
try
you.
To stop killing you for a little while.
Maybe that's the ultimate strategy. We get points for killing each other. Do we?
You don't get points.
No.
That should count.
Chat, you guys should subscribe and as your sub message, ask them to give us points for killing each other.
That's not how this works. No.
It should be...
There you go. Okay, apparently you're supposed to ask us to put that into the game, which we can't do, but you should totally do anyway.
Yeah.
Give it a shot, guys.
I think it's
maybe it'll work.
I think it's safe to say that you guys are now competing against the next team for the arbitrary trophy, the participation award.
That's fair. The beer with the most amount of team kills is currently with Lobos Jr. right now, but... I could be persuaded to change that.
Nope.
Ooh, I found a chat.
Let's
see here.
This dude's gotta die.
Fancy Somebody would like to rename you guys Team Murder Hobos.
I don't know what they are. An unknown potion.
Get it. Die, old man.
So the last time I ate an unknown potion, it made me throw up. I think that's what happens in this game.
What? The old man had to die.
So, you know, guys, I mean, this is a good example of how the games can go. You had a couple drinks. You're having some fun with your friends. You're like, let's play some Necropolis. You're not going to get shit done. You're going to play like this. Funny thing is, they're all sober. Completely.
And this is why we made the facepalm emote.
Why?
Not like
I
this.
I love you, DJ.
You just murdered three.
Lies. What's your
I rest him right
the
back.
The lies are palpable.
Don't believe her.
I rest him right back.
She lies.
See, now I'm going to craft some life. How
your team
that?
Has been renamed the Murder Hobos.
It
congratulations.
Is officially the Murder Hobos.
I'm not even Murder Hobos.
I like it.
The Murder Hobos. I actually like that name.
You like that name? Cool.
That's the name. Murder Hobos. Yep.
Sweet.
Death Badger's better.
Death Badger's is better, but you haven't earned that.
I like Murder Hobos is not bad.
I lost. Oh, meat.
If it's green, you should eat it.
Yeah.
Oh, just like dangle jerky in front of
green eggs and ham.
We gotta know where snap into a Slim Jim.
Ooh, I just heard snap into a Slim Jim. That happened, right? Okay, we're good.
I just making sure that. I'm with
you. We have gone that far down the hole.
Went there, hung out.
Right.
I'm sorry, that is probably the most awesome pair of emotes ever.
Thank you, next level.
Oh, next level. Connor. So we have one of the developers standing off to the side here. He'll be joining us in a little bit. Are you excited to talk about how they're playing the game?
You got it.
Way up there? Oh, no. It's way up there. No.
Y'all hit the back of your head while you try to get it out.
No. I didn't want to do that. No, I don't know what it does.
I'll go there for 1 second.
Did you get it?
I got another teammate kill. Yes.
So I have a question.
Breathing is good.
Have you killed any enemies at this point?
Guys, we have broken Clara, fam. We've broken Clara.
Hashtag broken Clara.
We need a sad violin right now.
So, guys, we just got a donation that came in and said, good move, Zach, inviting Tess. Now we can all see what it would be like to play this game with 12-year-olds.
I see how it is.
I like how I have cold the animals up my nose and they Jack call her 12-year-old. Shade.
Old as ice.
Shade.
Shade is real.
Shots fired.
I jumped on it. Did you dish out?
Hey, they told us
pretty
not
sure
to
I have melted M&M up my nose.
I'm only following instructions.
I've like
she hasn't stopped.
Melted M&M up my nose.
I think we've learned an important lesson today about candies and noses.
I'm most just people, waiting for
oh, not all of it's melted. That's not good.
No, no.
God. If you find yourself melted considering whether or not you should M&Ms, put an M&M up your nose, amazing. Take Clara's example. Don't. The more you know.
Welcome everyone to the NECROPOLIS Co-op Death Jam. There are many different ways that you can play NECROPOLIS. This happens to be one of them.
Yes, indeed. You can kill your teammates continuously with nothing in the game and laugh like morons and stick M&Ms up your nose. All you want. This is why this game is awesome, because either you're making progress or you're just, well.
And you may think we're crazy, but we actually kind of knew this would happen and planned on this as a way to show we have a lot of different types of streamers here today and the different ways they will play and interact with this game.
Go back.
Damn it.
You guys got yourselves both killed.
Got a lot of kills.
I wasn't actually trying to kill you.
It is not a shit show.
That wasn't even me.
Am I back to where I started? Where the hell am I?
I'm dead.
Oh my goodness. All right, so, and once again, guys, we just are three subs away from the next giveaway. We gave away 9 games last round. Nine games.
Coming in.
Eyes of an angel.
Guys, break that record. Let's keep the hype
I'm
going.
I'm dead.
Even though
dead.
You'll this is happening. It's this still,
is an enemy.
You know,
an enemy
I don't know.
I won't kill you anymore.
You know, like, maybe we can get this man to, like, stick to say, like, his nose if we,
the
we get
players
enough
have such small hats. Nice.
All right, so they're making a little bit of progress now. It seems
a little bit of progress. Progress is happening.
Hey, does anybody need
some hashtag help in the chat?
Somehow, Clara has stumbled upon progress.
Bam! R22!
Thank you for subscribing!
Welcome to the Ojimbo, my friend!
Oh.
Welcome, thank you for that sub.
That is now 2 away from the next giveaway, my friends. Dose! I want to see all of the hype in the chat.
What the hell is that?
Got 2 more new subs, guys. We are
Zetklos.
Whoa,
I'm out.
I'm going to move ahead. You guys take care of the background here.
I'm going to eat.
Yeah, I've been like so far behind. I just can't see you guys.
All right, the Shan has come up against a suit of armor. Raven, thank you for the sub. Welcome to the Ojimbo, my friend.
Welcome, thank you for that subscription. We are now 1 away from a giveaway.
One more sub, and then we will be giving away a code or key to this game. A game. We're going to do it.
No, I'm going to let them talk. They're way more entertaining than us.
That's fair. No, that's good.
By that, I mean they're somehow more off the rails than we are.
That's impressive. I am part of the derailment duo. They have outshined me.
I am so scared about the next team.
Can we rename this team the derailment quattro?
I'm a guy!
Like a miracle.
Wait, whoa.
What?
You still hold on.
What happened to my lady bit? When I died, did I turn into a dude?
Oh god.
Lady bits.
Wait, let me look underneath.
Okay. Oh no.
Lady bits.
Hashtag
look at the hips. The hips don't lie.
Okay, well, I'm either like a really beefy girl or a eunuch.
And you leveled up a bit.
I don't see any.
Got
goods.
A bit more muscle.
Are there bosses in the game? I only see it's team killing now. Well, you see.
What happened was.
When you try to go through the dungeon and not just team kill, there aren't actually bosses. But there are like large mobs or large groups of enemies that act as kind of like a four mini boss of sorts.
What I think is really cool is some of those enemies will actually attack each other.
Yes,
there are factions of enemies that attack each other, and you can pit them against each other.
So you can just walk into a room of fighting enemies and wait for the winner.
Katbunger!
It's a giveaway, ladies and gentlemen. Katbunger, welcome to the Ojimbo. Thank you so much. That, my friends, is a giveaway. Stay active in chat, guys, because we are giving away another copy.
Bam!
Necropolis, my friends, get ready. I'll praise the space monkeys, my friends, because
I'll praise the meat.
What does that mean?
A game for you.
Okay, guys, we need to address something here. We've been giving everyone a lot of shit, and Shane has just been actually destroying stuff. And
well,
ignoring the rest of his
now.
Team.
Get
you are down
what
right now.
Valiant death. He was doing work.
See, that hurts.
Tess is also down.
Oh, God, I'm dying.
Tess is down. Clara's
down.
Oh, no. DJ is so close.
Oh, focus,
Let's see
man,
if
focus.
He can stay alive. He's heading over to Shand. He's going to pull him up. Oh, no. Come on. He gets clicks, but he doesn't get it. They're going to get him to him.
Still in? Is he still in?
Oh, bro, I got this.
All right,
I got
Shand
this.
Is back up.
The darkness has
Clara's already out. She is.
Clara has officially left the game.
She's just so confused. Okay.
The game.
In the meantime, let me distract you with who just won the giveaway. Ladies and gentlemen, the one and only Kurazar has won a copy of Necropolis, my friend. Well done. Some hype in the chat, please. Kurazar.
Kurazar, thank you so much for watching. Congratulations.
Enjoy the game, my friend. Enjoy it.
Too tight.
Oh, God.
So, Clara's back up now.
Hey, you dropped things.
But she's not there.
She's not there.
I believe
she's a little worried that an M&M got lodged into her brain.
I think her brain is now part M&M. She's
cleaning out her nose.
What? Yeah.
She's cleaning out her nose.
Let me drop some.
Thank you.
Oh, wow.
Awesome.
We're actually working as a team now?
I need the vomit bag, please. Thank you.
Just take all the meat.
Oh, my God.
You're going to kill me when I'm giving you the meat.
No, I wasn't trying to kill you. I was trying to pick up the thing.
And now we have DJ giving to Smash to the
meat. Oh, my God. I don't even understand what just happened. Oh, God.
Welcome back.
You
Welcome back.
All of the things right now. How many M&Ms do you have up your nose right now? That's a very devious...
He stopped counting. No, that's the problem.
I have an M&M melted up my nose.
Oh, God.
And the shell wasn't melted.
That's awesome.
I was
that's
the one accused
awesome.
Of being...
Oh, yes.
I support
There's
that.
Been food delivered.
Well played.
I couldn't function.
Obviously.
Now you are functioning.
Oh God, no, Clara, I'm sorry.
Clara's down.
I didn't mean to do it. I swear, I didn't mean to kill you.
Gotcha. Real host, thank you for the resub.
That was
4 months.
Not intentional.
That
I
DJ,
swear.
That clutch DJ
oh
play.
It's okay.
It was.
Just so you guys know, no brain fox in the chat room.
Why am I standing here?
That's a good question. Why are you standing there?
I don't know. Because I thought
you
were
valid. It's valid.
But I was trying to kill the thing, and then you ran in there, and I killed you, and I didn't mean to this time, I swear.
I'm just collecting these here.
Real quick question for our streamers. Can you update us on your current strategy?
Please do.
Kill things and don't die.
Don't get stabbed in the back.
Try to figure out how to be a girl again.
Kill things, don't die. That's pretty much it.
Claire wants
trying,
to know how to be a girl again. All right.
To kill people unless
you could start by putting more M&Ms up your nose.
Good job, Chad. Good job.
I looked up Reddit while I was away, and they said it was not a good idea.
Sarcasm.
Reddit never lies.
She doesn't.
Oh, God.
See what happens here. All right. There's only one emote to express how everyone feels.
Oh God, the spiders, not the spiders.
What spiders? What spiders? Really, what spiders?
DJ, take down the spiders.
Look at my hat.
You like my hat? It's pretty cool.
There is a strategy. Everyone's saying, there is a strategy? What strategy? Don't do M&Ms, kids, says the chat.
I know we're just like watching D. We can't multitask. All of us make up
every
one
death they need to put M&Ms up their noses.
No, we're not gonna do that.
No.
Okay. Well,
we're not gonna do that.
You can't die then.
Not happening.
My goodness. All right. So now they seem to be moving forward, making a little
Clara
bit of progress.
Just going straight at. Wow.
Right. Dodge is out of the way. Now
run,
everyone.
Just run away.
No.
or don't.
No. Just no, and then keeps going. All right. There's a strategy.
He decides to sit there and toy with him.
You know, I think it may have been a ruse the whole time. I don't know. I think
the
maybe
still chasing you.
Maybe
they're trying to
convince the enemies that they're
all over the place.
They're incompetent.
I don't know how.
They go in and they take. I doubt that though. I think they're just morons.
Did he throw one his beard?
Cold as ice.
Land 5432 says this might be the first stream that listening to the chat is better than listening to the streamers. Hats off.
I got an axe.
Hats off.
Wait,
we didn't do anything.
Well done, sir. Well done. Oh. Holy grail strategy. Run away!
Thank you, DJ.
What did I do?
Oh, the axe is so good.
Goodness.
Oh, God.
Okay, so it does look like they've actually stopped murdering each
glorious.
Other and trying to do something.
Glorious. Yeah. Good choice.
Who?
This red sword, though. Like,
no,
I'm a
fan. Oh, sorry.
You guys
sorry.
Also just follows. Welcome in.
Breaking up with you.
All right. So DJ has a big shield, and he's got, what was the name of that red sword there? What type of sword was that? DJ has no idea what
it was. I fail at dodging,
The grind,
great sword.
That's very sad. All right,
so he's got that weapon, he's got a shield. Looks like Clara has a short sword, one of the electrified ones, I believe.
Thank you.
And she's running around, just pulled up. Somebody. Not quite sure who.
Tess.
Me.
Tess, all right.
That shows that I'm growing.
Oh, it's a bird guy in there.
Yeah, there's a bird in the chest.
He's a merchant.
So we have some personal development happening on the battlefield.
Clara
is growing as a human.
As a person. I found an elevator.
And we're not sure if she's a woman again or if she's...
Right.
Yeah, she's still working on that. That's her main objective of this game.
Well, this is one of those good examples where I like to tell people when they think that somebody's playing a game wrong, screw you.
Yeah.
If you're having fun while you're playing a game, you're playing the game right. Because games are about having fun, and these guys are having a blast. And I do think this is a great way to show that there are many different ways you can play Necropolis. This is how I would play Necropolis, because I'm a troll, and there's no reason at all I would try to take... If I know this is exactly what I would be doing.
Yeah, I'd never play with you.
No.
I'd never be able to.
It's so
I'm like,
cute.
Damn it, would you focus for 5 seconds? Yeah, again.
Can I buy it?
So, I mean, you know, it is definitely something to enjoy playing, but I think
I'm dropping down for level 3.
I'm going to find that room so I can meet you.
I'm going to guess here. I think what we're going to see here is that.
Oh, question.
They're going to get over the little trolling aspect. They're going to have fun.
They're probably going to start taking this seriously.
They're going to start taking it seriously.
Seriously? You think we're going to eat each other?
Well, what's going to happen here is that
they've
gotten past that. They make it to
no,
the eat each other phase.
No, motherfucker, give it back!
But it's just team cohesion.
You fucking
get it. They get negative points for PvP kills? Can they get negative points for PvP kills? No, they don't.
That might be a note for our developers.
However, though, every time they kill each other, they're not killing enemies, so...
That's true.
How am I feeling?
They're wasting time.
Indeed.
They're wasting time.
All of the time in the world is being wasted. But they're having fun, so they're doing it. Listen, there are some sweet trophies out there that you guys might not, I don't know, be getting those.
It stole my sword that I had.
Was it DeeJayKnight? Was that thing called DeeJayKnight?
Okay.
No, it was the chest.
Also,
it ate my sword. And
those of you just now joining us.
Okay, if enemy tries to kill you,
this
just
is the Necropolis Death Camp.
Oh, I want to know what WShand's got going on here.
I just
he's doing
left
some
off
platforming.
Yelling.
Oh,
he's doing some platforming here.
Oh yeah.
No, buddy.
I'm just gonna.
Wow!
Whoa!
Oh no, he fell!
Someone come in here!
Oh dang!
What are we doing?
Okay, watch this. When I hit this button, the room gets drunk.
What?
Oh, the room changes.
All right, so
it shifts.
I like it.
Or I getting?
Clara figuring out how the game potentially works.
I would like the liquid.
I'm scared because she has made progress. What does this mean?
Be very afraid.
What does this mean?
Okay, so that means all of them do it. That means one person has to stay here or something, and someone middles. That's a verb.
Or I think, let's see if turning in the middle
uh-oh.
Is a thing.
Uh-oh.
I'll give you a shout-out, Super Bunder K.
Don't do it yet.
But we actually did start the day counting how many people had subbed before we went live.
Yes, we did. Yes, we did. So we are up to date.
Okay, now I'm doing it. Now I'm doing it.
Go for it.
Arislin says that this is considered Trivia Hops combined with Necropolis.
We got this.
Why is this place booby-trapped?
I'm going to say yes. I'm going to say that's an accurate description.
Uh-oh.
Except there's no alcohol.
Quick reminder that every hour on the hour we do a giveaway, which means in 6 minutes we are doing a giveaway of the I Am 8-Bit limited edition Necropolis set, which includes a vinyl version of the record, a board game, all this other crazy stuff. It's really cool. And then we'll also throw into that a limited edition Jones Necropolis soda made specifically for just this event. That will be coming up in 6 minutes.
All right, then. So stick around. Get ready for that. Just want to check.
I would also like to let people know who are watching, despite all the yelling that's going on behind us. Hopefully you can hear me, is that even if you are not a subscriber, you can win. Anyone watching the show is eligible in the giveaway. So thank you guys for watching. Very much appreciate it.
Welcome, guys.
Don't do it.
Imagine this round with large quantities of alcohol.
Give me your axe.
It's my axe.
Already dealing right now.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Good.
Is it good? Is this? This is delicious. This is amazing.
Don't go that way, DJ.
I didn't want to eat right then. That is the worst.
You really don't want to go that way.
I'm in here and I know this way and I'm running for my life.
I'm gonna die. I'm dead.
That movement though. That movement though. And now I've got a crappy sword because my sword is way better.
I'm going opposite direction.
Turn this thing so that no.
Uh-oh.
Oh god.
How long am I disoriented for?
I think I'm
not a real.
How long am I dead for?
Oh, there we go.
I'm dead.
Oh.
Oh, jeez.
All right,
so we're going to focus on DJ and Clara here. We've got to do a quick reset. Tessachka finding ways to break things.
Wait, what? Are you dead?
Just keep running. Yes, keep running.
She will be right back in very quickly.
A lot of damage.
Very quickly. WOMS TV, I'm going to say yes to that.
Better shield.
Lugarin sent us a message that says, thanks for the stream, Zach and team. I'm having a great time. Praise the Brazen Head.
Praise the Brazen Head.
Praise that Brazen Head.
Let me see the Brazen Head emote and the arms on the side. Raise it.
No, raise it, ladies and gentlemen.
So it looks like Shan has gone down. Tessachka's getting back in the game.
DJ is down. DJ. Oh, he's back up. He's back up.
Did he just respawn? Is that what just happened there?
He just respawned.
So he's now at the base level items.
This is the worst.
Clara's still up there. She's got an axe. Clara has an axe. I'm not okay with this. I'm scared. Okay.
Oh, the axes are amazing. Holy crap.
So Clara is defending. She's actually not doing too bad here. Waiting for the whoa.
Nice.
Big hit with a double kill there. Oh wait, no. I'm sorry. That was actually DJ.
Oh my gosh.
Over attack.
All right then. Okay, so Shannon's back up. Tessachka's getting back in. Remember, guys, this game does save often, all the time. So if you do get disconnected or if you do bounce out of the game for whatever reason, you can get back into the game, join your team, and you'll be able to keep playing again real quick. So no worries there. No worries at all.
If that person is currently hosting, the host shifts to somebody else, and you're able to hop right back in. So it's a great way to just keep it going, which is great for us.
Sorry. I'm not surrounded anymore.
It's not new to test for. It's not new to test for breaking everything.
Oh,
that's
shoot.
Fair. That's what chat's saying.
Dudes are powerful.
Nobody hit me.
Clara, forgetting that it's bad to open her inventory while being attacked.
Okay, we got two down. DJ and Shand is down.
Shand is down.
They are being.
Clara running right towards the enemy.
She is in a
just going for it.
Ladies and gentlemen, can you say danger zone?
Just walk right through it.
And she has almost no health.
Well,
Tessachka is still staying alive here.
The dodge. Those jukes are real.
Right.
Neo'd that shit.
Looks like Tess might have focused up. Now, Tess, you are playing on the keyboard and mouse, correct?
Yeah,
that is right. So she is one of the crazy few. Now, okay, so I have a question. In switching from the controller to the keyboard and
Tess
mouse,
you
used to play
a
Souls game
back now.
On keyboard and mouse,
that
correct?
Going to be revived here
very shortly.
How does it feel on the keyboard and mouse right now playing this game?
I'm still trying to get used to the controls, but it's doable. It's very, very doable. It just takes a little bit of practice.
Fair enough.
Omicron! Omicron, thank you for subscribing.
Practice.
Gotcha, fair enough.
Oh.
There was a purpose to my madness.
No!
Omicron.
I am.
Nope, I'm out.
Oh, it's Unicron.
Died again.
But Omicron.
Thank you for the sub. Welcome to the Ojimbo, my friend. We now have four more subs until another giveaway. So, ladies and gentlemen, keep that sub hype going. Welcome to the Ojimbo.
You
know you have an automated job giver, but I feel like doing this one. What should you do? What should that one do?
Omicron is a
fucking
clutch.
All right, you are going to be the meteor deflector, which means that we float you outside of the ship.
Yeah.
And then you just kind of like flow with a shield and hope the meteor doesn't go through and kill you and deflect it so it doesn't hurt the ship. So thank you. Good job. Welcome to the crew. We'll see how long you last. I hope better than last.
And we have a giant giveaway in 1 minute that's open to everyone
in
the chat room.
That is right. Praise the Brazen Head, ladies and gentlemen.
1 minute.
Un minuto.
Ferrixing Nevermore. Joe, you might as well just put on us. They're so loud and just focus on Goober. We'll turn them down a little bit.
You can guess.
What you can guess
like.
What's happening.
No, when we're out of the.
So somebody was asking if you can use the PS4 controller, and that is correct. There is native support on PC for the PS4 controller, for the Xbox 360 controller, for the Xbox One controller, and the Steam controller.
Indeed.
And the buttons line up. So if you were to plug in the PS4 controller, the button icons for the PS4 controller do come up.
Correct. So you'll be able to just use anything you want, whatever you're most natural with, and we're basically the goal is it so that they can get you into your natural setup as quickly as possible, and make it as easy as possible for you guys to crank through the game like you're hoping to. So.
All right, guys. So we are being active right now for that giveaway. That is for the I Am 8-Bit limited edition pack, which includes a vinyl copy of John Everest's soundtrack, as well as a game that was made out of the case, a death certificate, all sorts of awesome
version.
Stuff, and that limited edition Jones soda. So be active in the chat right now to get in on that giveaway. Thank you guys so much for watching today and enjoying this craziness that's happening right now. It's an absolute madhouse.
You know, it was pretty straightforward to commentate the first, the second round, rather. I know you guys took the first one, and I'm sure it was the same feeling because they were goofing around. They were focusing, right? It was a team effort. This is...
Now they are working.
Chaos?
They are. It's directional chaos. They are working together. There are things moving forward and that are happening. And it does look like they're making progress through the game and killing enemies. They're just doing so in a very unique and interesting way. Sure.
So, ladies and gentlemen, we have just been given a message from the one and only Space Monkeys, and they have told us that the winner of the I Am 8-Bit Collector's Edition is the one and only...
Cam Crotchets? Cam Crotchets?
Cam Crotchets?
Cam Crotchets?
Cam Crotchets.
I think that's how you say your name.
Cam Crotchets?
Congratulations, Cam Crotchets, you win!
Congratulations, you have just won! Let me see it in chat, ladies and gentlemen. Congratulations!
Congratulations!
Well done! The Hypo in chat! We're also... Four,
whoa,
three.
Clara! Whoa. Hey, maybe not stand in front of the dude with the spear.
OP strats, ease it down. You're giving them too much information.
Oh, I'm sorry.
This
sorry.
Is I don't want to. Super high level meta right now. You're dealing with. You're like ease up on. Okay. She just stuck M&M's up her nose. She needs baby steps.
Baby steps.
She needs baby steps.
He's really good with that spear.
All right.
That was really not good. Fair.
All right, so
we
want
to thank, once again, all of the wonderful streamers
food.
That came out today to be a part of the Necropolis Co-op Death Jam. This is the first time Necropolis has been streamed on Twitch, and the first time they've even shown off the co-op gameplay of the game, which is amazing that we get to be a part of that. And we have many different streamers coming throughout the day. We still have Team Main Menu coming up today.
Yeah, man, like, I'm excited about that.
That's going to be an amazing stream. We've got Alaskan Savage, Tamorag, Richard Hammer, and Cobalt Streak here.
Indeed. Yeah,
to kick some serious ass.
If you guys don't know who Main Menu is, they are a group of awesome casters who are one of the kind of like most cohesive teams on Twitch. I've known a lot of those guys. They're great people, and they work together so well as a team on Twitch. I'm curious to see how that will transition over into gameplay, because I know a lot of the casters have different styles. So
well, most of them are roguelike streamers.
A
like
lot
Richard
of them
and
do.
Cobalt are yep. roguelike streamers. Whoa, Tess, come on. Come on. The giant thing with spikes on it. That's right in front of you.
That you're probably going to get hit with right now.
Oh, yep. Enough.
And I'd move.
Move. Okay, close call. Right, close call.
Those squares may indeed have spikes on them.
Why does that not look like the regular spiky things? I looked on the top of it to see if there was holes for spikes.
There were
no holes for spikes. So I was like, I'm fine.
This is not
this
okay.
Is fine.
Spikes OP.
Why is this place booby trapped?
This is fine. No, it was not.
Why wouldn't it?
Can't wait for Team Thumpers. I can.
Yes, Team Thumpers will either be up next or the team after that. We may have to look at that schedule. I think having two Chaos teams in a row might be a little rough.
Yeah, we'll see what happens here. I don't know.
I know it's going to be a Chaos.
Because they put me on there and me and April together and, you know, the derailment duo at it again.
Wait.
I'm
I just
scared.
Found a recipe for
I'm
the bottled up angst of a teenage lick. What?
What, you want to say that? What'd you, that. One more time? What'd you just find?
The bottled up angst of a teenage Lich?
Oh.
No, nice.
You weren't already fighting with that?
That probably smelled, that's like puberty sweat, pretty much.
Oh!
Wait. Did you drink the potion? We gotta know what the potion, is it a potion?
I think so. It's a recipe for a potion.
Where it's a recipe,
go?
Gotcha.
All right.
Let's
so it's a recipe
we gotta go.
For the angst of a teenage lynch.
But Tess is still back there.
Shand equated to puberty sweat.
Oh god, what's with the spikes? Why?
Did you die on the spikes?
I want to kill
Team
that glowing
rabbit.
Oh, I'm so glad I didn't run off of that.
There must be another path somewhere, though, that we missed.
Ooh.
Hey, little rabbit.
Right.
Okay, so welcome in, guys. Thank you so much for being here.
So this is a question for the devs that are standing off to the right. Does the Steam controller take advantage of the additional buttons? But there's a preset number of buttons, correct? And that's just what you...
There we go.
That's what you...
No! Oh! And she is now D-E-D dead.
So hard.
It's a teammate.
Oh, my God.
The kickers are so hard right now.
Womp. Womp. Womp.
Okay, has anyone out there, any of the streamers playing right now, have you guys taken any potions yet?
Yes, I've got a potion.
By accident.
They're all unknown.
All I can say is make sure if you do take a potion, you've got the vomit bag ready.
You've got the vomit bag ready.
Yeah.
DeeJayKnight, you have the vomit bag. Should be right next to you, my friend. There you go. There you go. You are ready in case the vomiting happens.
Oh, God.
Somebody's telling me the stream name on the team name on stream is wrong. I don't know how that's possible unless somebody didn't update the graphics.
There you go.
What?
Uh-oh.
Let me check that.
Thank you, DJ.
You're welcome. Here for you. All right, let's get back to the middle.
So welcome in, guys. This is
That way, oh,
this
is
Joe says it's correct. Death Jam. This is Hyper RPG. It's a Necropolis is a new game made by Harebrained Schemes and Bandai Namco. And we are showing off this game with a whole bunch of streamers today in one giant competition. First two teams, pretty good competition. Got over 500 kills in 2 hours. And now we've got this.
Oh, it's a joke because the chat renamed them. I could technically take the time to change the name.
You could.
But
that would mean effort that you're putting in for them. And
exactly. Right.
The payback. It's
right. I mean, it's a good joke.
Sorry.
But it's you know, it's like 20 minutes of work versus.
I don't know if I want to put in that time. I got things to do, like drink this soda, which is part of the giveaway that we're doing every hour. Oh, my God, look at that.
Looks awesome. Oh, spider, so
you just wanted to drink it?
Whoa, what?
Oh, you found something.
I'll go toward your face.
Okay, spiders.
He's totally not doing the name change. Absolutely not doing it. Not gonna happen. Whatsoever.
Nope.
I'm worried about the name change.
Never, ever going to change it. Their name is their name, and that's how it's gonna work. Don't expect anything different because we never conform so easily. All right. All right. We have standards.
Oh, here we go. Yeah.
Yes.
Get him.
Whoa.
Kyle, man, I'm out. I'm out.
Backup's coming. Backup's on its way.
No.
Move. Totally not changing the name right now. Not at all. Not spending any time at all changing the name to anything other than their given name.
Don't have time for that.
No, I'm eating.
Not any time.
Don't interrupt my eating,
all.
You butt.
Spider.
Oh, God.
Caught me in the
DJ is dead.
And then the fucking...
Clara's just swinging wildly, hitting her teammate. Oh, gosh.
The dead vomiting Viking wrecked me. I don't like it.
Oh, he's got vomit all over his beard.
Yes,
that's disgusting.
He drank the potion.
Deceptive Mirror, welcome back. For the fifth month. Welcome back. One of the OG subs. How you doing? Welcome back.
What's up?
Thank you so much for the resub. Ladies and gentlemen, drop the sub hype.
I'm
in chat, please.
Yeah, because I'm too good.
Sod it.
What's that? Okay, someone
every time.
Alright.
So Shan is kind of like focused up here. I've noticed he's gotten a little more quiet. He's doing work because I feel like if he communicates with his team, it just ends up in him dying. So I think he's maybe taken a note from that. He's gone solo. There you go. See? Now he's okay to move in because his teammate is dead.
No,
they both go down!
You had two of them on you!
Oh my goodness. Alright, we've just gotten Clara and Tess up.
We're good. You're here.
Clara's probably going to try to help. Let's see if the M&Ms will give her speed and enough mental power to actually help. Looks like she found both of them. Let's see if she gets them up. looks like she's got them up.
What is that?
All right, then.
I am the laughing dealer.
Yay.
All right, there you go. She's got them all up. Everyone's still going. I would like to point out, though.
I don't like how slow this spirit is.
There hasn't been a team wipe, has there?
I should have known it was.
Imagine. I don't.
This is some kind of next level meta, ladies and gentlemen.
No team wipes.
There
has
not been a team wipe yet, and I'm
not a team player. Even though we killed each other multiple times. Hey, go!
Sorry. You know what? That's
right off. It was good. Oh God! Hey!
Whoa!
Can't argue with the stats.
What?
It wasn't purposeful.
All right, Genova plus with the 3 months.
Oh,
welcome back, Genova. How many times have we sold out today? Let me answer that. Genova plus is our resident seller.
Keep running.
Find out how many times we mentioned things like the awesome limited edition T-shirt that we have. It is a Necropolis T-shirt, and we are selling it. So where can they go to find that? Do you know? Somewhere?
Yeah.
The channel?
bit.ly/Necropolis, all capital letters.
There you go.
It's only available until Monday. That shirt is gone.
Holy shit.
After Monday. It's seriously limited edition.
Damn, okay.
Made only for this event.
There you go. So get yours today.
Did you know that if you're a subscriber to this channel, you can link up with their Discord and get $5 off that shirt? So the subscription pays for itself.
Really?
Yeah.
Interesting. Okay.
That's a benefit for all our subscribers. Anytime we launch a new T-shirt, they get $5 off.
There you go. So if you get in the Discord and you are a sub and you get into the Discord, you get $5 off that shirt. Limited edition. It goes away on Monday. Grab one.
Hello. Ow.
It's pretty cool, bro.
We're done. That's all.
Yeah. Okay. So I changed the name. There. You guys happy? Are you happy? Name change.
We totally totally took the time to change that name because that was definitely necessary. Continue on this event, my friends.
Together, follow the.
If this was one of the last two teams, I would do everything in my power from getting up out of, because I would feel like that was would be disrespectful to the stream and to the players and everything like that. I would do everything in my power to, like, if I had to use the restroom, just sit here and not actually leave because it's my job to be here out of respect to the streamers.
Fair enough.
Oh god, I don't have enough gems either.
Where you going, old man? Where you going, old man? No.
How many gems do I need?
No, you don't.
You don't have 80 gems?
No, I just died.
I have 60 gems.
I have died,
so I know that.
Solo in chat.
Get away from me.
Just us.
Anyone want to walk back like 500 years? And
Don't run yourself.
I'll do it.
Yeah, I'll open the door.
I'm even spreading.
Anyway, so welcome in. We've still got this crew here, which we have renamed the Murder Hobos, except for DJ. He's cool. So that one is up there. We're going out. So, all right, so they still have not had a team wipe. Somehow, through all this chaos, the M&M knows, or the Nose M&Ms, Tess's ridiculous amount of team killing. DJ's abandoned
times.
Team abandonment. They have still not wiped.
Man,
I'm impressed.
The squad.
I'm impressed.
I'm going to floor four. I hear
says, hey, Goobs, looking forward to playing the game? Yeah, of course.
I'll get peanuts.
Oh, Genova Plus 2 just resubscribed for 3 months. Genova Plus 1 just resubscribed for 3 months before that. So, thanks.
The M&M, the Nose M&M knows.
Oh my god. I can guarantee you guys, though, I will not be shoving M&M's up my nose. I'm sorry.
Murder hobos.
I am sorry. Vegeta!
Whoa, I see a ladder. So
over 9,000. That's what this game is right now.
Oh, this is the ladder.
So, yeah, they still haven't team wiped. I don't know. I have no words.
The meta. Don't you, Goober?
I want to understand how you haven't. That's all I'm looking for. I am not rooting against anybody.
I think we're more murderous than I am.
All I'm going to say is that I am on a team and trying to win. So, you know, I mean.
I'm coming downstairs.
This is ridiculous. And Shan has fallen once again, but he has respawned.
I gotta wait for the elevator.
All right, so we asked the last crew this. Let's ask this team now. As DJ frowns his way back into crafting. From a burger to a filet mignon, how you guys feeling right now? DJ, you're up.
A what?
Burger mignon.
Oh, a
burger mignon.
Because I like both burgers and filet mignon. Like, why would I choose?
We're gone!
Why would you choose? You take a burger, you wrap it in bacon, and you take a filet, and you wrap it in bacon, and you make a sandwich of all of that meat, and everybody wins.
Okay, fair enough. I've actually had a burger mignon, and it's really good. So that's fair. That works. That works. Meat. Fantastic. All right. Clara, you're up. How are you feeling right now?
Turducken.
Okay. Okay.
Oh, mother God. Okay.
All right. That is... Oh, all right. So we got a turducken. Oh, we've got a burger mignon. Shan, what do you got?
I'm feeling a day-old Taco Bell out of the trash can. That's the murder hobo way.
That's the murder hobo way. All right.
That's a valid point.
I'm thinking that might be all right.
What do you know about murder and hobos?
Oh, God. Apparently, they know a lot because they're murdering each other.
Murder hobo.
Tess.
Why would we not know?
Tess, it's on to you now. Burger to a filet mignon steak. How are you feeling?
Since I'm not actually a meat eater, I'm just gonna say waffle hype because those were the best waffles I've ever had in my life.
So actually, I didn't mention this, but Andy's waffles are actually like above a filet mignon, so it's.
Thank you. Exactly. So
there are.
That is the next. That's the secret next level. And the secret level after that is going to be a filet mignon in between.
It's a dude that needs to those waffles.
That's a burger mignon.
Oh my god.
A burger mignon.
If I was a meat eater, in between the waffles, and they would be the bun.
It may be blasphemy, but I feel like that would taste pretty good.
Inside of a turducken.
Okay, now you're just getting it. Control yourself.
All right, then.
Control
all right.
Yourself.
So they're feeling all right here. Shan, Shan with the big armor guy. I almost get slapped in the face. It is pretty intense when these guys drop those swords down. Like, it's almost, I mean, have you guys gotten hit by them yet? Have you died?
If you've gotten hit by them, you wouldn't
keep
know.
The one-hit kill?
Whoa.
All right, he goes down.
Nice.
So question, what crew are you guys
grabbed,
on?
Duramasaur is
three right now.
Four, three?
Oh.
One person on three, and the rest of them are on four.
I totally got lost.
Clara, man. Got some new guys in here.
It's a big brother.
Four.
Whoa, gross. He's gross.
Sister killed me.
He's gross.
I have Let's no idea how I ended up here. Yeah.
DJ what? Is down. DJ is down.
Whoa. DJ's always down. Because DJ takes cheese.
They're 45 minutes. You guys are 45 DJ goes minutes hard. Into this.
DJ's a risk taker, and that's why he's leading the pack.
They're on four.
What are you saying about that? Because you're going to get me killed.
They have not had a team wipe yet.
My team is
going to
kill me because of that.
He's leading from the ground, guys. Leading from the ground.
And they are still
I can
going.
Deal with that. I can deal with that.
We can
do what that. Is happening?
How did you guys
don't
get down?
Don't go in there. Oh, God.
Oh, just got slapped in the face. Wait. Damn.
My face is not on my back.
Oh! That's another one down. This oh, shadow horn
okay.
is
oh, dodge,
okay, DJ, it's up
dodge,
to you. DJ's run, like, fuck that,
I'm out.
He's right there. He's chasing.
No!
A good point to, time to point out that running away is always a viable strategy. Yeah. Always.
It's for not okay. Not.
Brazen Head is not going to help you.
Murder hobos.
Neither is falling.
Oh, no!
Okay, guys, we are getting very. Oh, God!
We've got Tess is there.
Tess has
She's
gotta save
alive.
Them all. She's on her way.
Alive.
No team wipes.
We've got one. We want one thing.
It's good that the person who is killing everyone before is now their last hope.
I feel like this is fantastic.
This will end very well.
Can I see hashtag no hope in chat? I mean, hope in chat,
for.
Please.
Hashtag hope.
Hashtag hope.
Definitely
hashtag
hope.
Hope, please.
Oh,
in the
nice.
Chat.
Okay, they respawn.
All right.
Oh, we got a revive wipes. For DJ.
Team wipes.
Oh, wow. He's yeah. still okay, all right. So we now Clara and Shand are starting at their level zero, level one.
Raging Junior, I still know what game is from.
Yeah.
Sorry, man.
And they're continuing
Whoa.
Through here.
It's going to be
a
fight.
It took all my stamina. It took all my fucking stamina.
Maybe.
Whoa.
Nose M&M's was actually.
What the heck?
He disappeared.
You got dodged,
Shand. Did she find a way?
No.
Never mind. She just died. She didn't find a way. She didn't
While
find a way.
While you describing
she
the efficacy of her
nope.
strategy,
she nope.
died.
She's reviver, out.
Go
All right.
Go reviver.
So Clara goes
Let
down
chase
once
me.
Again.
Go reviver.
Gets absolutely annihilated. DJ goes back to distract right, the enemy. That
Where are you?
I killed it.
Clara.
I killed it.
All right.
All right. Yeah. So it is down. What is that enemy?
Nice work.
By the
nice
way?
Work.
That is one of the delvers. It's a larger version of the digger. It's basically an armadillo with a really pissed off mentality.
It's a murder frog, is what Chad is saying.
It's an armadillo that had.
Could we keep it as a pet? It would so
Arby Frosty.
What?
Arby Frosty, one of the contenders from last round, has just subscribed.
Oh God, I'm sorry.
Thank you, Arby.
Thank you for the sub.
I'll give you a handshake later. A firm handshake. Welcome to the Yojimbo, sir.
Right. Running away.
So I'm
eating meat
three
right
more
now.
Subs.
You have
three more. I'm only jumping on this sub train recently. I believe you
I'm eating all the meat that I've got right
skepticism
now.
Skepticism will follow.
Eat all the meat.
I can math.
We have so much evidence that says.
Oh, God.
My burger mignon.
Oh, oh, oh.
I guys really
dangerous.
Right, I got your back, man. I got your back.
I tried in there.
Okay, go.
No one should criticize me.
All right.
Oh,
wow, DJ's getting wrecked!
Run away!
Spinner.
What the hell was
oh,
that?
Oh, Shand doesn't give a fuck and smacks it in the face.
Ew.
That was awesome.
Run, though. There's another one right there.
Oh, five's going.
Run for your life.
All
right. Team first. These guys, all right, for all of their chaos,
I have no
oh,
idea.
No!
Oh, no!
Where'd that spider go?
Oh, the spider!
That spinner.
Okay, oh, DJ goes,
DJ
takes
got
out
down.
The spinner.
Nice job.
Everyone's still up, the spider, oh, no, yeah. Shand went down.
There you go, I got you, I got you, I got you, I got you. Get up. Get up!
All right, now Shand's back up.
Oh,
that
did not do what I thought it did.
I don't know what's happening.
I just need a minute to know.
They have broken your game.
Oh!
I don't know.
Whoa.
What is that?
Bro. Okay, red light district.
Oh, God.
Woo! Miss me, bro. Miss me, bro. Miss me,
oh,
bro.
My goodness. All right.
You missed me, bro.
You missed.
Well, I was just.
Get yourself.
Oh,
bro. The great
no.
point that Zach was making before, which is there's a lot of ways to play this game.
Oh,
no.
I
no.
might be a bit.
Oh, God. Clara, stay
I
alive.
Think this
Somebody
strategy
stay
was
alive.
Going to
please.
Work,
oh,
but
God.
It is.
Ow.
And I have no idea what to say,
you
but they're on 4-4. They're alive.
There's an old man and a shadow old man out here.
Call me.
Run for your lives.
Okay.
See what's going on.
Wait, run for our lives, two old men.
And a shadow old man around the corner.
Devs are taking over.
Chris Konecki here, producer on Necropolis. Chris, do you
run.
Have any insight as to how this is working, given
okay,
the fact
no
that you've been watching for quite some time?
Pure brilliance and idiocy combined, I think it is a perfect strategy.
A perfect strategy. I think what they've managed to do is they've managed to match the mania of the Necropolis with their own mania, and it just kind of
It's a double mania.
It cancels out. It cancels
it's
out
a super hyper mania.
And it's working. It's a
I love
hyper,
it.
Yeah, it's a hyper RPG mania.
Perfect.
Absolutely
That's
amazing.
What we're seeing. It's quite a sight.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know quite what to make of it.
Thank you for the sub, Yuzu
Abadia.
Oh, I'm sorry. As a follower, my mistake.
That's okay.
Friend
we left
computer.
You guys up here by yourself. That's
oh man, I'm defenseless. I'm not sure what to do. Thank you for the follow. Appreciate that.
All right, I'm gonna let the professional hop in. Okay. Yep.
All right, we're gonna do a hot swap real quick, guys.
All right.
I was in Overlord's chair. A reprimand will follow later, I'm sure.
Just like, well, I'm having to do a couple things at once here. While we're here talking, I'm also video editing and updating graphics and stuff like that.
This is what it looks like to be your own boss, people. Is it overrated, Zach? As he's like on his phone doing his thing. How's it working out for you, big guy?
What?
where's the wand? Damn it!
Go!
Okay.
Whoa!
All right, we got two down, guys.
So
this could be it.
I don't know.
But you know what? I've counted this team out.
Yeah, you lost
DJ,
one.
Don't die!
Four
and I've been
wrong.
DJ, don't die! DJ, run!
Gotcha.
I'm trying to figure out how to switch weapons. Oh, God.
Why is there another one back right here?
Uh-oh. We are down. We are three down, and DJ... All right, we got to respawn.
Oh.
We got to respawn.
I'm guarding my body.
Oh. When did something range?
He's
right
wandering
right,
past
so
me.
We're just.
It's terrifying.
We're pulling together. The team has had some deaths, but they are making changes they need to make, or just letting the players bleed out and then respawning.
Oh, okay. Okay, shit's real. Shit's real.
One left. One left.
Real. I do think. I do
right,
think.
Okay, we're back up. We're back up. We got two people. All you need is two.
Oh, okay.
All you
need is two. We're good.
Oh, sorry.
And a third respawn.
Why?
Okay. We're making it, guys.
Sorry. That's cool. You're good.
I think we're going to bleed out.
Respawn
the problem is, Zach,
alive.
What they've just done is all of them have died and respawned in different staggerings, and now all of them have level one gear
yeah.
on the fourth level of the Necropolis.
They've fumbled their way
best
down
of luck,
to the fourth
kids.
Level.
Best
they've
of
just
luck.
Fumbled
it
down
was
here.
All part of our plan.
Yeah.
Good plan.
Good plan. Yeah.
Good plan.
See you guys in a minute.
Let's see how it works out.
See you guys momentarily.
At least we're together.
You know, that's a
oh,
great
yeah,
mentality,
that means a
Tess.
Lot coming from mm-hmm. you, Tess.
Yeah.
You would hope we'd never split
up. Totally not thinking about.
Hey, Chad, we were running
right
count
now.
Of how many teammates Tess has killed so far.
All of them.
All of them? Okay.
Oh, okay.
We're hearing all of them. That's the report.
I've
okay.
killed all of them at least once.
All of them at least once.
Oh, so many shadows.
Does that mean it could happen again?
There's a lot of
I plead the fifth. Oh my God, what are those?
Strong God. Strategy, plead the fifth.
They're shadow dudes.
Good luck, guys. I'm just gonna
not dudes. Fight. You guys figure it out yourself.
I'm gonna close you guys off in there. I think it's the safest option.
I'm gonna if I kite them.
Woo!
If I kite them, can you guys kill them?
I think you guys are a lost cause.
I'm trying, okay?
Oh,
I'm killing an old man right now.
No, I'm dead.
I was
oh,
killing
they're right, they're right, they're right. We're good.
Okay.
You guys
get
can
him.
Do it.
Get him.
I think I'm just
get him.
Oh, God.
Hand is just sitting there and literally watching like a TV show as his friends are systematically murdered.
I'm down.
I made sure there's no way back.
Oh, are you fucking
I'm
kidding
safe
me?
Over here.
He turned the walkway so they
turn
can't
it
escape.
So I can get the fuck
He's watching them like trapped
so
rats in a maze.
People
you are sadistic, sir, and I love it.
He literally like made it so that he could just watch us all die.
Turn it the fuck back! We're breaking up!
This is definitely how you win MVP, Hand. This is how you do it.
This is the play of the game. If you got this is the play of the day.
We're gonna need a clip for this one, where Maggie Clara is just running like Benny Hill in a circle.
Joe, get the music. Joe, get the music.
Where's Benny Hill at?
Just get the music and put it on Shand. Usually. Oh, and she went down.
But we're getting respawns.
Wait, they're still there? Oh, now they're good. Okay, they're good.
Oh, wait, I have to wait. No.
So while this is not an effective strategy to get kills, as long as Shan stays on the other side of the walkway where the enemies aren't, they won't lose. So, I don't know if it's a good or a bad strategy. It is a strategy, technically speaking.
Gumby.
Where are we right now?
You're in the swamp right now.
You're a new group of enemies.
You're a coward.
You're in the jungle, baby. You're gonna die here.
Welcome to the jungle.
My jam.
That was the wrong enemy.
Hold on.
Oh, God.
No. I'm
seeing some resub hype in chat. It means we got a resub going on. Thank you very much for your continued support. You make all this crazy nonsense possible. Thanks.
No, look at that. It's a porky turtle.
No, it's not!
Oh, God.
I've not heard that before.
Why don't you tell me about this enemy, the porky turtle?
So the porky turtle was like, we were like one day, hey, wouldn't it be great if a porcupine and a turtle had a baby? Let's make a porky turtle. That is exactly how that's how game development
what
works.
That
is how
that
game
jump?
Development works.
Oh, God.
Teleporting Porky Turtle, guys.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, he jumps all over the place.
Thanks, person that left us to die for killing me. Appreciate that.
I'm stepping up my game.
It's always a risk reviving Tess. I see you guys are taking it. I can appreciate that. I can appreciate that.
Mm-hmm. I haven't done anything in like an hour.
Anyway,
okay. Yeah, that sounds good.
Just let them fight.
Let's see how long we can keep that streak up.
Don't even go with it.
Okay, fine. I'm killing all my friends now.
Oh! She's been provoked.
There's
I'm sorry.
A dingo.
I'll
there's a dingo. There's a dingo. There's a dingo.
Why are you killing the things that can fight each other and kill each other off?
There's a dingo. Does he want to be my friend?
That dingo does not want to be your friend. It wants to eat your face.
Oh, God, no. I'm trying to heal. No.
You down.
It smells M&M's and it's hungry.
Tess is down. Tess got a shark attack. Let's see a shark attack.
Oh.
I know that's not a shark, but it's close.
It's kind of a shark. It's a land shark.
It doesn't do anything.
Let's get that shark attack going in chat.
Oh, God.
Jeez!
Somebody save me, please.
That's like a walking urethra.
Jesus!
What the hell
is
that?
So, Connor, let me ask you. So, you've seen a couple different teams come through so far today. The first team, I would say, is like the kind of group of players that were like really into exploring a game, having fun with it, but still like exploring. The second team was very much like, okay, how can we learn every aspect of this game? Like, those guys were like paying attention to how far the reach of their weapons were and making sure they weren't hitting each other, things like that. Yep. Now we have a team who's basically just like, fuck all, let's have fun.
Yeah.
Do you think there's a wrong way to play the game?
No. I think if anything can be shown here, they're on level 4, they're all still alive.
No!
They're having a good time.
Oh,
there's no wrong way to do it. As long as you're in the Necropolis and you're killing things, even if those things may be your friend looking at you.
No, there's fungal death.
It's okay. It's all good. Shark. And that's one of the things that we want to make about the game. That's why four players is great, because four players is more forgiving.
Damn it, I can't
and
even
do
craft
the
any food.
The respawns, the resurrect.
Like,
you don't die
left,
immediately.
Maybe.
So I feel as though, and I was thinking about this earlier, we might be setting up our streamers for failure later on.
Oh, because they don't know how hard this is, single player.
Yeah, in single player, you don't respawn. You don't bounce right back up all hippity-bibbity. No, when you take
you
a
die
sword
a lot.
In the face, you're dead, and that's it. You're gone. Your session wipes away.
So what's a hippity-bibbity?
That's a
sorry.
Okay.
It's a style of movement. For a
I see that.
We'll get done.
I see that's okay.
But yeah, when you get killed in single player, it's over. Your session ends. And so I feel as though these streamers are going to go into their single player sessions being as cavalier as they are now, and they're going to die very quickly. It's going to be interesting.
It's going to be so messed up.
But it's okay, because that's what it's all about.
I'm really curious to see how the next team's going to go down, because I assumed that Team Thumper would be the Chaos team.
Oh my God,
this has become the Chaos team.
You know what? So I'm going to...
I just went out and asked Team Thumper, like, okay, guys, are you going to be this chaotic? And they're like, no, we're going
to
win.
Yeah, I was actually
like
talking
actually
to April. I was talking to Viking last, and they were... She was strategizing. She was playing the game out in the lobby, and she's, like, getting ready. She's getting into it. They're making plans. They're setting goals for themselves in terms of kill counts. I think we're going to be very surprised by what Team Thumper does. I say that because I'm surprised by what Team Death Badgers is doing right now, and I didn't think I would be, so I'm just going to stop making judgment and just be surprised.
It's surprising.
It's definitely surprising.
Oh, DJ down.
All right, we got two down. The swamp is chewing this team apart. Let's see if they can survive. Oh, and a lot of Inugami.
This is the same area that took down team number one.
Well, be careful.
No!
Oh, God.
It's because there's new types of enemies in these environments that they're not used to dealing with. And all the typical things they would normally do are probably backfiring and they're done.
I can't dodge. Why does the game not understand that?
Every time you think you know what's going on,
you should just accommodate this fact.
Oh, this is a more friendly.
Connor, for all the new viewers, why don't you tell everybody who you are and why your opinion on all this stuff matters?
Well, I'm not going to say my opinion matters, but
better.
I'm just going to die right here.
Clara, don't die.
I'm Connor Monahan. I am a game designer at Harebrained Schemes, the makers of Necropolis, and there's some great games like the Shadowrun franchise, as well as BattleTech coming next year.
Oh, God, what the hell
is that? I am the designer. I work on all aspects of the game, doing combat balance and weapon creation, creature stuff, and so hopefully by having my hands in all of
you guys
that,
are alive now,
I
right?
should
you guys
have
are
some understanding how this
now.
Game works. But you know what? Like I said before, I did not think Team Death Badger was going to make it this far, so obviously I don't know that much.
Right?
I have, like, half
they still
the
have 1 hour to go.
I can't
they made it this far really quickly.
They did. Wow, they really did.
I can't.
Yeah. Like, I feel like they might be distracting us with acting as if they might be ignorant.
A long con where they all
it's a long con
and they're just like, yeah, we're gonna play it dumb.
It's a very long con.
And we're just gonna actually
we're
play
being pull shark right now. We're being pull shark.
We got shark attacked. We got shark attacked here.
Chivalrous Eric says the cringe is real. The cringe is real.
I don't know, man.
It sucks to be you, dude. Why you gotta talk about yourself like that?
The rest of the past should be clear.
Clara's laugh is my spirit animal. Says hipster Bruce. Hipster. I agree.
Okay, I'm just gonna let that dude be.
Hey, I'm level one again.
This is dead. It's dead. Oh wait, what?
How are they surviving down
still
here?
Dude, go away!
I'm kind of confused.
I think they're just like they're not by any sort of
what the fuck
plan. They're
is
actually
that?
Dividing and conquering. They're pulling enemies away
right.
from each other.
The
they're taking them one
hell.
On one. And any one enemy in the necropolis, yeah. for the most part,
you guys are all alive now, right?
Can be relatively defeated.
If you,
okay,
learn,
so
its, if you yeah. learn its attack
you
name, it's its pattern.
It's when you get the groups of six and seven, you get wiped out. But they're just pulling apart in a chaos, and the enemies are doing the same.
Oh God.
And they're just taking them out one
what
by one.
This?
They're rope-a-doping.
They're rope-a-doping. They're waiting until they're tired and knocking
them
out.
I don't know how to get to them.
Brilliant.
Just follow the dots.
Oh, I see DeeJayKnight.
I think it's totally
DJ making short work of the swamp wizard there.
Yeah,
okay,
the shell mage there, just knocking him down. And of course, the
every
enemy drops the weapon
that
they have when you kill
them.
So DJ wipes out the shell mage, and then he's able to pick up the shell mage's staff and start using it against the other enemy.
But instead of using the staff like a smart individual, there he goes. Okay, thank you.
See?
No!
Boom! Look, he's just knocking people down with that.
Do it, okay. There's two more.
It's gonna be bad.
You're doing it.
Incredible chat.
I'm
distracting by dying. Sorry.
I think they actually could be in contention.
Teamwork makes the dream work.
I don't think so.
I have a fucking flaming axe.
I think because they've been running in circles so much that the actual kill count's fairly low.
They've been alive for a long time. They got to be killing some stuff, and they still have a good amount of time left. I think the beginning was a bit rough. There was a lot of murder. A lot of people killed some friends.
The chat room pretty much turned against them immediately.
But guys, you're winning them back slowly. Keep doing what you're doing. You're making progress.
Tess is down. DJ's down.
Oh boy.
Oh, man. Shand is still kind of okay. He's backing off.
Oh God.
I'm just gonna run a little bit.
What do you do in flaming men? They're just charging at you.
Okay, you
about
keep
to
an eye and let me know if anyone's
I'm
coming.
I'm watching right now. You got the slow.
Oh, he just exploded.
I'm just gonna lay here, hang out.
So I can res you?
Yeah, okay. You're good.
Cause I'm dead.
All right, we got revives going. Clara's reviving.
Okay.
Clara the cleric.
All right.
Clara the cleric.
I can revive you.
Saving people's lives.
Cleric in D&D.
I love clerics. I
love people.
Right, Dammit says he's been waiting for this game since PAX East 15. It comes out this Tuesday.
You don't have to wait much longer.
Not much longer
Thank
at all.
Thank you for waiting, though.
Stick around in this chat room. Whoa. There's a chance you can win the game. Every five subscribers,
you
do a Steam key giveaway.
He's just giving this shit away for free. This is a high-quality premium game, and you're giving it away for free.
Yeah. He's like, that was
well, I mean, you guys are giving it to us, and we keep telling you, we'll give away more. And you're like, okay, great, thanks.
No! Oh, my God.
Unbelievable.
Oh, wow. Okay, we got a serious situation going on here.
Shand is still up. Though.
Oh, I'm alive.
Stay alive.
Putting his hands on the controller. I would advise against that in case someone comes to attack
anything.
We need one of those teleporting enemies right now.
Yeah. And they're doing their own.
As far as I can take it.
As they sing Staying Alive, the chat says there's just so much death. So much death.
That's right!
Thank you, Joe, once again getting our stream muted.
Shit!
Almost every day, Joe, our board operator, muting our streams since March of this year.
Crazy, mean people are hanging out over my body. It's all good.
You guys are ready.
All right, we got two response. Everyone's back up. We're back up to a 4-4. My goodness. And to think that the highest scoring team team wipe on level one of their last game.
Now you say this, there was a strategy involved in the last team's tactics. Uh-huh. They were deciding to party wipe, take the 10-minute penalty so they could acquire more kills on the first level.
They did that, and then they died on that run.
They did.
Completely unintentionally.
They got 100 more right after that, though.
I'm just, it was a good strategy.
God.
I'm not saying it's a bad strategy. I'm just surprised that happened to them. And
I'm not going until you guys are hanging in there.
I think maybe because those guys were going for kills.
They were.
When you go for kills, you put yourself out there and you get killed.
Yeah.
All right, so we got two down.
Oh, God.
Three down.
No, go, no, dip, dip,
it's
dip,
just
dip,
Clara.
I'm dead right now, by the way. Holy shit.
Oh, good
get Tess. Clara the Clara. No, Clara, Clara, what are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing?
Getting them.
Be careful, you're the last one left.
Oh, I'm the last one? Fuck.
She's just doing dance moves like I'm having a good time. Why is everyone yelling at me?
I'm back up. All right.
Oh, no, everyone out in has respawned.
You can raise that one. No, the other way, the other way.
Save them. Let them save their gear. What are you going to do with your broken ass level one weapons against these high tier enemies?
Die?
Die. Yeah. DJ's answer is he's gonna die. Anybody else got a strategy?
WShand is currently dancing on a platform. So
Lizzie the Bold suggests that you guys.
The enemies can't jump.
Snuggle the enemies. Yeah.
You can, oh my god.
What? Megan, like, look at them.
I'm staying away from what
you're talking about. Look at those guys dance.
Oh god. Oh, he's not dead yet. Get back on there. Get back on there.
I'm just eating real quick.
Yeah, look at that. You got it.
Okay. I'm getting away from Tess.
Stab him in the backs.
I'm only going in on the alternates.
There we go.
He's not dead!
Now I don't want to kill bunnies anymore.
Oh my god, ow. No, no, kill them!
No!
And Tess goes down.
Did he spit on you?
Tess is down.
That's rude. That is disrespectful.
He's looking at me.
So this is, again, this is the same problem we had with team number one. They advanced very quickly, got into this area, and just couldn't get past it.
Well, what they're experiencing is the fact that they have low-level gear against high-level enemies.
Okay.
So
if
you had an appropriately tiered weapon, you could be taking these guys out with four to six.
And how do you keep that from happening? It's
anywhere.
By getting resurrected
before
you bleed out. Right. So what happens, guys, is if you die like that, your teammates need to resurrect you so you keep your gear. If it waits for you to respawn, your gear's gone, and you're pretty much screwed then because you're in a high-level area, and they're going after him with these low-tier weapons. They're just going to keep doing this over and over again.
It's like shooting a BB gun at a tank. I mean, eventually that might work, but it's going to take some time. And in that time, they'll stab you and they'll take you out.
It's going to happen.
It's going to happen. These guys are making it happen. Good job, Team Death Badger. Good job.
Oh, they're not Team Death Badger
anymore.
Oh. They're the murderous hobos.
The murderous hobos.
But DJ's cool.
Either way works. Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, I got up here, but now I'm regretting it.
This dude can get bent. Like,
can I shield bash him off this thing? No.
You can try.
Oh,
great advice from the developer.
You can try. Shield bashing is actually a very effective strategy for maintaining distance to an enemy and also allowing you to follow up. It's the 1-2 punch of Necropolis.
Oh, God.
We got
pimple
swing, 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 swing. Oh, he's down. Nice.
Down? Forever?
Nice. This thing is getting wrecked.
Better grab that weapon.
Yep, this is the opportunity to get a nice higher tier weapon.
I would like to play it. Oh, no, why did I eat? Why did I eat?
Clara down.
We got a donkey, people. God.
This is why you don't snack in combat, friends. Because you get killed.
Oh
my god, no.
Oh. I'm definitely a little close to dying.
Oh, we got a vomit from Shan. Pass him the vomit bag.
Good job.
Pass him the vomit bag.
You. That's for you.
Well done. Oh. Well done.
Is this where we came from?
He's taking the bold strategy of putting the bag on his head and playing blind.
That way
it couldn't
all the
go much worse than it's
oh
already
God.
Going, so I say go for it.
Did we come
So I feel like the fact that they got down to this level this fast is actually going to hurt them, and not just because they're going up against enemies they can't kill, it's because they skipped a lot of lower level enemies that they could have killed.
Yeah.
They got down here really quick without collecting all the skulls along the way. So I feel like their kill count's going to be really low, despite them not party wiping yet, I feel like that kill count's gonna be pretty low.
But they had fun, and isn't that the whole point?
It's the point if you don't want to win.
If you're not super enthusiastic about winning,
time.
I guess it's fine.
Are you guys having
you
fun
guys?
Being murdered by Tess?
Oh, I'm getting
that's called dice.
Oh god. We made it. Look, next level, let's go to level.
Next another level, let's go down. Level 5.
No.
You guys are at the entrance to this floor.
No! We should go back up.
No, I see it.
That is not necessarily a bad strategy if you want to get kills on enemies you're more geared towards.
Opening up a gold chest here. She's got a sword.
Trying to kill my friend.
Oh, shit. Clara got a badass sword. What's that
is
sword?
Is it actually badass?
Oh, it's very badass.
Well, please explain to me how it is badass.
Well, open up, press back on your controller there.
We're sorry.
Okay. This is it, though. This is the sword.
Oh, yeah, that's the sword. And if you open it up your inventory, you'll be able to get a description of that sword. That is, yeah, the sword of Off-White Skull. It's a tier 2 sword, so it's actually like twice as powerful as the other sword you're carrying in your hand.
A guy with a page boy cut wearing fur fur pants came in swinging this like an idiot.
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
Can we go back up? How do we do that?
If you call the elevator down, it'll come down and it'll ferry you back up to the top.
There it is. There it is. I called it.
Where are we going up?
Now remember, when you jump on the elevator, it takes off, so don't leave anybody behind.
Yeah. There'll be enemies we can actually handle.
No one hit their attack button, please.
Simba, everything the light
so
touches.
So tempting.
Now, you guys have cleared some of this floor, so there may not be many enemies, but the enemies you find, you'll be able to kill pretty quickly. So, you'll stay alive, but how many kills you get, I can't really say.
Hopefully
Should
some
we
new
go
gear.
All the way back up to the first level that we accidentally skipped?
You can
it's
try.
Possible. It's definitely possible.
Let's do that. Why not?
How much does this thing cost?
Let's go to this other room, because it's another room on this floor.
Yeah, but we killed everything on this floor. Let's go back to the first floor.
Yeah.
It's going to be super easy.
Now, there are rooms they may not have gone in, correct?
It is possible, yeah.
Wait, which door did we not go in?
Oh, God, no. I don't want to go down.
That one says it needs 200 gems to open. Right over here.
You guys don't have 200 gems?
So lame.
I don't think we have that.
I'm gonna go this way. How about that?
They have all died. They have all died repeatedly, and when you die, you lose your gems. And they've not killed any enemies.
Right.
So if they can work together as a team and bash all the pots in this room, they might be able to get enough money to open the door. But that's not a guarantee. This is also the penalty of dying. You lose your money.
So guys, you've got 45 minutes remaining in your playthrough. 45 minutes till the clock runs out.
Do you have any suggestions for them, Zach? Is this maybe the time to hit the reset button?
Oh, it's not a bad idea. It would take them longer than 10 minutes to walk back up to the first floor. And there's no guarantee that all the enemies would have respawned.
You guys can hit the reset button. You can kill yourselves. You'll take a slight time penalty.
Or you could go down to the fifth floor and just rock it out.
Fifth floor.
No, I think
I think that's the right idea.
Floor.
I think Clara's got the right idea here. You know what?
Hype, here you go.
She's going for it.
She's just going for everybody it. Behind. Jump, jump. Get on the elevator if you can.
Two
catch
health.
Your balls there.
Have fun with that.
Oh! And Tess just comes in like a fucking train and kills her.
Apparently Tess doesn't want to go to the fifth floor.
I think Tess is very much in the let's reset camp, and Clara is very much the leader of the let's continue camp. Let's see how it turns out.
I rezzed her every time I killed her, okay?
You're only taking away all her money and her good weapons. No big deal.
Actually, that's helped me because now I have more health.
That being said, she does rez her, so she doesn't lose her weapons.
Yeah, I've never let anyone that I kill die.
Let's go. Okay, you kill these guys while I kite them.
Need more gems?
Can we drop gems?
I'm just getting my aggressive tendencies out.
You cannot drop gems. You gotta earn your own gems. Find them.
I swear.
Go.
Find them where you can. Kill enemies.
Go. You got this.
You got it.
Yeah, I got this.
I thought you were pushing through to 5.
They're trying.
What's this stalling on 4?
Well, they're trying to wait for the elevator. This is the problem when you split up your team.
Ow!
Oh, these guys are hard.
Beat them up with your awesome sword.
I can't. There's no. Oh!
There we go.
Eat steel.
The axe of face.
Or whatever. Yes! This is made
of. You got the axe down.
Oh, God.
Yeah. Swift.
Yeah, but I still can't make food.
Delivers justice.
Guys, thank you for tuning in to the Necropolis Co-op Dev Jam. I hope you all have been having fun so far. Make sure you tweet at us at hyper_RPG. Let us know your favorite moments of the event. Make sure
you
tag all your favorite streamers that were here today. And
girl.
Come back and watch us next week. Connor's actually on a show called Death from Above. There's a show on Friday nights where we role play a custom created battle tech game where we blow up giant mechs that we've custom 3D printed. We burn them. We drilling them, but it's also a role-playing game, and there's a long story that's been happening and unfolding, and the last 3 weeks have been just
a lot of people have died,
it's
a lot
so
of people
good.
Had joined.
It's been super stressful.
We're going
super
into our
tense.
20th week of the show, and as
it's
Jack
intense.
Was saying, stressful. We have permadeath on the show, so when the cast members die,
They're off. They're actually kicked off the show.
So we've had to replace cast members, which is why the last week has been so crazy, and also I got into a sword duel last week, and I almost died again.
That's no joke.
Giving him a near stroke.
Yeah, because we're running out of talent. We're just running out of talent.
I'm not bringing much talent to the table, but what little there is almost went away.
Yeah, guys, we stream 5 days a week, 10 a.m. to 10 p.m. for the most part, Pacific Standard Time. We do all sorts of very large shows, very small shows. We have a show where we make stuff, and we teach you how to solder and how to build stuff like that. We have role-playing game shows all throughout the week that are extremely interactive. If you like comic books, I GM a show on Monday nights, and I'll be GMing this Monday called Vanquished, and it's a lot of fun. It's based in the Valiant universe, and we have the official blessing of Valiant to be like an official their RPG, which is really cool. And then we have a Shadowrun show on Wednesday nights, and then we've got DFA on Friday nights, and then on Tuesday nights, starting this week, we have a new show premiering.
Oh, is it the Gauntlet?
It's the Gauntlet.
Oh, I'm so excited.
We have a new show premiering. It's Pathfinder meets American Gladiator. Whoa. That's the description. Pathfinder meets American Gladiator.
So excited for
really it. Excited for that. And then we have a show. We do get silly sometimes. We have a show called Trivia Hops on Thursday nights. That's a drinking trivia show. It's stupid. It's stupid. I don't know what, like, and then we have VR painting shows. We do all sorts of crazy stuff. We try to push Twitch to its limits. We are an indie studio. We do everything we can to be as ambitious as possible and push things to the limit.
There's all sorts of, like, creative artists.
Like, people would think, like, we hired somebody to help set all this stuff. We're a very small team. We're an independently run company. It's pretty much funded by the community. And a team of three of us last night stayed here until 5 a.m. and set all this up and tested everything and got it all rolling, and we're still going. And we're really not crazy.
Caffeine's a hell of a drug.
It's a hell of a drug. Caffeine is a hell of a drug.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know how Joe does it. Joe doesn't drink caffeine.
Well, Joe is powered by pure class.
He's powered by those Asian genes. That's what it is. And my girlfriend's got them too. Like, they're powerful. They're powerful.
I'm stuck in this European.
Why is it moving?
Forever young. Forever young.
200.
You gotta die, bro. You
just
gotta
a forgettable
die, bro.
White guy.
Hey,
and I'm
we got two of them here.
I know. Everyone will think we're brothers. It happens every time two white guys on the channel get together. Like, you guys brothers? I'm like, yeah, I know. We're all forgettable white dude faces. I get it.
It's okay. We just gotta slip into a character that's not forgettable or white. I don't know how that works.
No, we're... I'm cool with it. It's totally fine.
He's embraced it. Speaking of embracing our fates, how you guys doing over there, team? What is it? Murderous hobos now? Murderous hobos or Death Badger? Just murdering things? All right. I see you guys are on level 3. So you went back up to level 3. You accrued enough money to open the door. Is that what happened?
Apparently. I'm against this plan.
Their strategy is so sound, they have no idea what the hell's going on. Right?
I'm this guy again.
You tell us what our strategy
somebody,
is.
Gregor says, I don't think cocaine is pronounced that way, Overlord. Like, believe it or not, I have never taken drugs in my entire life. I don't even drink.
Good for you for staying clean, man.
I am a very extreme personality when it comes to when I take on tasks. So I've known from a young age, like, I should probably stay away from those kinds of things. I would attack it. Not addictive.
Just writing.
I go hang.
Try to win it out.
I would win it. Exactly. Exactly.
As someone who is not totally
if you guys
sober,
saw Trivia Hops with my dad, you would understand. He goes ham with the alcohol.
Yeah, let me tell you can't win at alcohol.
He tries. He really tries. He had some good moments on Father's Day Trivia Hops.
Mm-hmm.
It was a lot of fun.
All right, we got Shand is down, but the rest of them are up. Will they try to revive him so he can keep his gear? We'll see.
Guys, just a quick reminder, every 5 subscribers, we give away a Steam key. We are 4 away from our next giveaway for NECROPOLIS the game, and it's available to anyone in chat. It is an open giveaway. If we get up to 4 more subscribers, that giveaway opens up for anybody. And every hour on the hour, you get a chance to win an I Am 8-Bit Collector's Edition of the game and the Collector's Edition Jones Soda. That's coming up in 11 minutes. 11 minutes, we have another giveaway. That's going to be awesome.
And even if you miss out on the raffle and the giveaway for that code and the collector's edition stuff, we are coming out on Steam and GOG this Tuesday. That's July 12th. You can pre-order now, you can buy it then, whatever. You can still have NECROPOLIS even if you don't get selected. And you can also kill your friends like Tess does.
Yeah, you can do that.
In the game, as your lawyer, I cannot recommend that you kill your actual friends. There are consequences.
And just so you guys know, Tuesday on HyperRPG, Malika, the community manager for NECROPOLIS, she will be playing with our fans. She'll be playing NECROPOLIS with the fans. So she'll be set up from 3 to 6 p.m. PDT just on release day, playing NECROPOLIS with the chat room and having some fun with them.
Nice. I'll be busy over at the studio tearing my hair out.
Oh, yeah. You'll be nuts.
It'll be crazy. It'll be crazy. There'll be lots of caffeine, and hopefully...
Okay, what is going on Clara's screen? What is that?
That is a molder.
No,
it spits out a cloud of poisonous gas that takes away health and actually adds
exhaustion all the time.
Whoa. So she's exhausted.
Not a good time.
Oh,
yep,
sorry.
Not a good time.
Wow.
So stay away from anything. Kill it quickly and stay the hell away. That's a good rule of thumb for pretty much everything. Kill it quickly,
right,
stay
the hell
away.
That's what you missed.
Get it. Give me that.
All chat's talking about Talon Esquire, the lawyer of the Yojimbo. I almost did law as my profession, and then I decided... No, I'm gonna make video games instead. Because
like,
whoa!
Whoa!
Whoa! Bottles are popping. They're celebrating.
Holy butts!
That's what happens when you cork a carbonated drink.
Oh my god!
Are we doing okay? That's what happens when
you guys. Wait! Don't shake it up! What are you?
Is everybody okay?
Why are you shaking it?
I know you've died in the game, but are you alive in real life?
If we have one pop,
sure.
No! Stop shaking it! Don't shake it!
Don't do that.
Jones, what are you doing?
Jones did not give us this soda to hurt ourselves. By the way, thank you very much, Jones, for providing us with this soda.
Yes.
Where am I?
Yes. I'm really worried now that the pressure is just going to keep building in that bottle until it takes out the light above it.
Ow. That's expensive.
That'll be Shan's ultimate final prank on the studio. He leaves
and
2 hours later,
a light gets
burned
out. We can jump up here. Follow.
Where the hell did you go? How did you get up there?
We'd
have to give
that away. It's nice.
Who wants the broken light bulb from the studio that they shot with a bottle?
You mother god! Fucking
this guy's up here.
That was all.
Thank you, Jack DSLR, for following. Very much appreciate. We appreciate all your followers.
Thank you for the follows and the subscribes. They're all very, very helpful.
The
community here is awesome. You'll find them very friendly.
We're basically just a bunch of nerds trying to do stuff that's way out of our reach. Can't that be said for everybody being really ambitious, though?
I think that's what Twitch is.
Get wrecked.
Yes.
Are you dead down there, Claire? Okay,
no. I'm just.
No, the light did not actually break, guys.
No, the light didn't break.
The light didn't break.
We were close.
Get him.
That's going to be what happens 3 hours later. It's just going to pop and all of a sudden.
Get him.
I haven't had any lights catch on fire since I worked at Geek and Sundry, so we've been doing great here.
Hey,
we have had zero fires in this studio. And we had two at my last studio, so we're doing great.
Knock on some wood or something.
How do you
I don't believe in that.
Okay,
we're fine.
Where do we go next?
Do you believe in fire safety prevention stuff?
We actually did. We went all LED this time.
Yeah, let's just go down.
To avoid that exact thing. And because we don't have the wattage in
here. There is literally
like in an office park. Our studio is in an office park, and when we first moved into the studio that we're filming in right now, there was one fuse controlling 20 outlets. 120 amp fuse on 20, and I was like, okay, we got issues. We're gonna go LED. We're gonna go low power cameras. It's gonna be a lot of fun.
All right, I'm gonna jump in real quick. See a question here in the chat from Roxuken.
Maybe I cut off half my finger, but we haven't caught anything on fire.
I was gonna try to really like gently move past that very like serious work injury, but
no, it's fine.
Bring it up. That's totally
fine. Nothing caught on fire. I only lost half a finger.
It's okay. As your lawyer, I am not liable for that at all.
Okay.
So the question was: do recipes you learn wipe in death? On death in multiplayer, and the answer is no. So if you die and you respawn, you will maintain your recipes for that session, and that's
correct.
That's one of the very few things that does carry over when you do a respawn. So it's not the worst thing in the world. The things that you know, the lessons you've learned, will carry through for that session. But then when you start a new session, the recipes will reset. And one of the things you might have noticed as you're going through in terms of things resetting is the potions are unidentified, and they have a color associated with them. So Tess has one that's
red.
In this game, that might be the potion of vigor, but in the next game, if it's unidentified, it will be a completely different potion, but with that color. So you're like, oh, I've had an orange potion before, it wasn't poison, and you drink it and you vomit. It's because every time the game shuffles the icons, so that you don't actually know what you're drinking, unless you have a recipe. If you have a recipe, then you'll have it identified.
You're explaining all this.
Yeah.
You're explaining all this.
Yeah.
And people just keep asking to see my deformed finger.
Because you're the real talent. You're the real talent.
They're just the internet.
That's true.
I mentioned
they love
cut off
they
half
love
my
injury.
Finger, they're like, ooh, yeah, let's see it. Error. Okay, look, they sewed it back together. Mm-hmm. It was all the way through and holding on.
Do you have sensation back?
No, it's dead. It's a dead finger from here up.
But can you?
Oh, I can move
it. You can articulate.
I can move it. I couldn't for a while, but I can move it now.
Good.
But it's there's no feeling. It's just like.
That's
like,
weird. How is it weird to have a phantom finger?
It's weird, especially when playing computer games.
Oh, because that's
my D key, man. It's weird. I'm getting used to it, though. I'm getting used to like feeling the pressure in the top part of my finger.
Why are we going down?
It's all good.
Workplace actually half robot now.
I wish, man. Dude, I want some robotic legs like you wouldn't believe.
Well, we don't have robotic legs in Necropolis. We do have a lot of potions that will turn you into stone and steel. And it will prevent saws from going through your fingers in the game, not in real life. Don't try that at home.
No, we don't want to bite it. Bite it. I'm not going to bite my finger.
I do almost hurt it. Now that I don't have feeling in it, though, I do almost hurt it all the time.
Because you don't know, like oh, that's a hot thing. I don't know it's a hot thing.
Like, I shut it. I shut it. I shut it in my car door the other day. And I started like feeling a throbbing in the bottom half of the finger. All of a sudden, I'm like, oh, okay. Ow, ow, ow.
It turns out we evolved and we developed these nerve endings, and apparently they're important.
We've gone way off track. We've gone way off track.
Optimus Prime asked, "How deep is the Necropolis? How many levels there are?" Well, today we're going to level 4. If you want to find out how many levels there
are. Somebody made it to level 5 today.
Yeah, there is a level 5. There are more levels beyond level 5, I can guarantee you that.
But they've made it to 5 and didn't go through. Claire is really intent on getting through it.
Mm-hmm.
She wants to get through. There you go.
Claire is not leaving here until she's gotten to level 5.
And died immediately because she can't handle level 5.
Let's go.
She's right, still got her awesome off-white skull.
What the fuck
sword.
Is that dog? Kill it.
Watch out, Claire. Watch out. Watch out.
Poor puppy. Poor puppy. Alive.
You're back.
Oh, you guys awesome. She's been saying, what the fuck, for all night. And then immediately, what the fuck is that
Bob
dog?
Bob Logic, thank you for that resubscribe.
Thank you for the resub.
Thank you for that.
It's a just dog go in, like one hit, dodge back, one hit, dodge back.
Thank you very much, Just Detox, for the follow. Speaking of, are we still at number four count left on the sub train here to get a code giveaway? Is that where we're at?
There you go.
I'm gonna get that dog.
You guys gotta get those subs rolling. If you get up to another 5 subs, it's 4 from where we're at right now, we'll give away a Necropolis.
There we go.
That's in addition to I Am a Big Collector's edition that's going out at the top of every hour, as well as our.
We've got 3 minutes.
Soda.
3 minutes till that giveaway.
You could potentially have two
just keep watching
keys at once.
Just keep watching.
Drinking it. Drinking it.
One from the top of the hour.
DJ's down again. DJ's down.
DJ's a risk taker.
And coming
he's
in to save
down.
The day. Oh, and then running away quickly.
I do stay down.
Oh, one of the little dogs is coming after
give me.
Food. I like to cut things.
Then with your staff.
Oh,
kill it.
Smooth. Smooth.
Ooh, kite. Clara coming in. Coming in to save him.
Well no, you
Clara's
fucking
the hero.
That dog is just chasing her down.
Oh,
and she's down. She's down.
Mercilessly cut down by DJ with his wild swings.
You killed me.
I was trying to kill the dog.
Kill better.
Yeah, kill better, dude.
Oh,
come on,
better.
Do better.
Kill
do better, guys.
You're murdering hobos. Ow. Be better murderers.
Mm-hmm. Somebody just asked, will there be in-game chat?
Will there be in-game chat? We do have our, we're launching on console, so later this summer, we're playing on PC right now because we're coming out on 12 on PC. But we have chat available on Xbox and PlayStation.
He's alive right now.
So you can be able to avoid with your friends.
I mean, it's alive. On PC especially, we don't even use it.
Yes! You're up! Run! Run for your life!
Word, you got your event, you got your team speak.
Perfect! That is so
Mumble,
perfect.
Whatever.
Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead.
All the people watching that are wondering about HyperRPG and why you might subscribe to this channel, we have all sorts of wonderful subscriber benefits, one of which being... Uh-oh. Tess is down.
Uh-oh.
Shan's down.
Two down. This is getting tense.
It's getting intense.
We got some horde men who are just swinging wildly. They're going to kill some people.
Right, DJ, she drew him away. Again.
You hold the booty. This is revives. Nice kiting.
It's working.
So basically, guys, every 5 subscribers today, we are giving away a copy of Necropolis on Steam. So, and that's open to anyone in the chat. Now, when you subscribe to this channel, you get access to our Discord, which we actually have a metagame that is played with the chat room. It's a role-playing game that's played through our Shadowrun game that allows people to join different corporations that are represented from the Shadowrun world, where you get to be a part of this and contribute in all sorts of different ways, and then vote to do things to other corporations and send our players on our role-playing show against other chat room members and troll them super hard, and it's a lot of fun. And we also have $5 off of all t-shirts that we sell when you subscribe, so it's a great way to kind of make your money back if you see a t-shirt and you're like, that looks cool, and then just be a part of the community. We have a really awesome community here and some really sweet emotes.
HyperRPG is totally interactive. Like, there's nothing else like it. You get to mess with your favorite RPG games live.
Yes, we're trying something really different and unique on this channel. We've created actually custom code. We've worked a lot with our community to make custom apps that work with the Twitch API that allow us to do interesting things. And we're really just, like I said, we're just a bunch of nerds that just don't rest and try to do cool stuff because we think it's fun.
Hell yeah. I saw a question.
It is fun.
Yeah, it is super fun. And speaking of fun, I saw a question.
I'm glad we got to do this with Harebrained Schemes, by the way. Like, this is really cool.
Well, we're glad that we can get the support from an awesome channel like HyperRPG to pull their audience, to pull the audience of all these 20 great streamers who do any number of different things between our Dark Souls streamers, variety streamers. Ooh, resub, thank you very much. We're really happy to be able to show the game to people. Like, I was saying to Mitch, we do it for the money, the glory, and the fame. But we really do it because the most fun experience we can have is to show the game to people and just have, like this, these four guys.
Did you know that it's actually giveaway time right now?
Oh, boy.
You heading out, Andy? Time.
Thank you for the waffles. Waffle Master, heading out.
Oh my god, those
thanks
waffles.
Thanks for those waffles. Yes. Better than Flame Mignon, they said.
Seriously.
Yeah, buddy.
Hugs again.
Oh. Well, they can follow too.
He just said we can follow him on Twitter and we can get food later, but not you guys. So, there's perks.
Oh god, I
sometimes.
Can't run any further.
So the space monkeys have gotten us the information for the giveaway. Mm-hmm. What do we got here?
All right, guys, are you ready to know the winner? You guys want to know the winner? You guys want to know who won all the awesome stuff?
Yes,
they're like, stop fucking talking to us. We're trying to stay alive.
We're trying not to get squad wiped right now.
But seriously, who's the winner?
Kaitorana. Kaitorana,
congratulations.
Thank you, Kaitorana. You are the winner.
Woo!
Oh, God, there's two here.
Let's see the hype in chat, guys. Give me the hype.
Oh, no. Giveaway.
Me. I dodge with jump.
And that, what do they get in that giveaway, Zach?
I am 8-bit special limited edition pack and the Jones soda. One out of 120, but there's been like 20 of these drunk on set, so there's only 100 left in existence.
Not many left. So if you guys are watching the stream, you'll see the I am 8-bit stuff flip over on the left side. I think you can get a shot of the vinyl. The vinyl itself is this really awesome teal aquamarine blue. It's a beautiful soundtrack that was built by our composer, John Everest. It's an awesome thing. Even if you don't win it, you can go buy it.
The vomit Viking?
It comes with a game code. The actual vinyl cover itself is a board game. It's insane. You'd be insane not to get it.
Check it out. I'm actually a huge fan of I Am 8-Bit. They were right when I lived in Los Angeles. They were literally right next to my apartment, and I would go in there and buy all of everything in my apartment that's on my walls is stuff I bought.
Oh no!
I've got a bunch of chubby Spider-Man characters. I've got a bunch of Ninja Turtles art. Like, I love that place.
I am immensely jealous, but we were at PAX Prime this last year, and the booth directly in front of our booth was the massive like I Am 8-Bit thing, and the whole time. We just kept getting fans who like come up. They buy something from I Am 8-Bit because they have great stuff. They're like, what is this game? I don't know. What are you holding? You have this crazy awesome like
death?
Star Trek prop or
is this death?
Chunky Spider-Man.
It's, my favorite is their sequel posters. They did a line of sequel posters to movies that never were made, like the sequel to Blade Runner. Their posters are beautiful, so cool. I go to art openings there all the time. It's a really cool place.
Check out I Am 8-Bit. They have great stuff. So much great stuff.
Don't die.
We got this.
How you guys doing out there? Are you alive?
We got this.
Yep. We got two down right now. So the answer to that is half.
Have you guys made it back to that spot to get through to level 5 yet? I don't think
they're
so.
They're on level 4. They're in the area where they were having trouble before, I believe, or a general area near there. They're in the swamp.
Can't find the exit. Maybe they should have used that chalk.
Oh my god. This is not good.
Oh, I just took a bad hit.
Looking rough. Looking rough.
Oh boy.
Because I'm about to revive.
I like that they can't survive on level 4, but they're determined to get to level 5.
Oh, I know.
Where they will collect no more kills.
We've got to respawn. DJ's about to respawn.
And I have no stuff.
And Clara is just running for her life.
So they're all back to level 1 weapons again.
Oh, God.
I feel like every time this team takes a step forward, it's like two steps back.
Yeah, pretty much.
Bunny down.
But they're still alive?
As long as we're not wiping.
I guess.
As long as we don't
wipe. Oh, the murderous hobos are... Only slightly murderous.
Oh my god,
there are so many more enemies.
Zach,
now.
what's your prediction here? Do we have a guess
Look,
at the kill
they
count?
May actually, I'm going to say 280.
Oh god. You think so? That's very optimistic.
Oh, well. I was going to say, Clara, that he undersold you and you guys are probably in the 300 to 400 ballpark, but if you really think.
No, she thinks I'm being generous. That's
okay.
Great.
Yeah. All right. Well, hey, if your expectations are low, you can never be disappointed.
That's true, and we knew that going into this segment.
No offense.
That's me.
Love you guys.
That's me.
Thanks for showing up.
I'm eating all your chocolate.
And M&M's?
You can just kite them. I can.
Oh, God. That's like a whole run. Just it.
How are we doing on time, by the way? How much time do these guys have
They've
left?
They've only got 26 minutes remaining.
26
That's
minutes.
Time. What are you talking about?
30, they'll be shutting
like
down.
Like 15 minutes or something. Oh 26 God. Minutes is awesome.
We can easily get 500k.
26 minutes.
I'm sorry, was that DJ? Was it going to be easy?
What was that? No, it's
easy,
awesome.
But I said 26 minutes is awesome.
Okay. Ow.
Especially right. if you spend all 26 this minutes laying awesome. On the ground.
Oh, because I can deal with being on the ground for like, you know, 3 or 4 minutes while I wait to get revived, worst case scenario.
It's a great opportunity. Take a break. Take a drink.
Put my arms up a little bit. Watch my team, out. You know.
Mm-hmm. And that's what we're trying to do here. We're trying to give you respite from the relentless onslaught of murder.
Cowboy X, thank you for that follow. Now, people, if you're wondering if you should purchase Necropolis, I think you should. This game is awesome. It's really fun to play with friends. A lot of these streamers are going to be going home with the game, and we'll be playing with their communities. And it comes out in just a couple days, 3 days, on the 12th.
Don't say that. You're making my hair fall out.
Ow!
It's fine.
No. It's cool. Like, my hair is falling out getting ready for this event. You guys is falling out for Tuesday. So I'm just going to give you shit for the next couple days.
I think we're going to do a bald stream when all of our hair falls out. Yeah, it's me. No, yeah, the game's coming out in 3 days. We're super excited to show it to you guys. We're super excited to engage with the fans, have them play with each other, make their own stories in the Necropolis, and of course, just relentlessly murder each other because that.
I got like a fire axe.
Whoa!
That's, yeah. Oh, that's really enjoyable.
Burn people, Shand. Just burn them down.
There we go.
Like that.
This thing.
Perfect.
I don't get friendly fired by you guys.
There is friendly fire in this game, and we've seen quite a bit of it here in this session. Some intentional, some unintentional.
No, no, that fucker turned into a giant glowing lung.
Die, die. You die.
I kind of want to have an addition to the game where it's just Clara's descriptions of our creatures.
So
we got the porcupine turtle, whatever it was.
Okay, so I have a question for our streamers. Joe just said in my ear, I don't know if these dum-dums understand that they have a power attack.
Yes, but it's slow as unicorn.
But it murders everything.
He also didn't call you dum-dums. I was flavor texting it.
Look at what I've done. Look at what it is. It's so slow.
It takes your endurance away.
It's the endurance. I need all the dogs.
So I see a question in chat there, which is, what gave you the idea for friendly fire in the game?
What's interesting,
hey, guess what? We didn't plan to have friendly fire in the game. We just built the game in a way where friendly fire was on by default because all actors can do damage to each other, and people start hitting each other, and we're like, whoa, this is not good. This is really hard. We gotta turn this off. We turned off. The game became so boring and easy. Okay, we gotta turn it back on.
Watch out,
the friendly fire is there, but it's at a reduced damage. So you don't do full damage to your teammates, but you do do damage.
I told you
so it's not as horrible as it was, but it is still there, so it's fun. We did not plan to have friendly fire at all in the game, but that's how game development goes. You just figure shit out as you go, and you find stuff that's fun, and you hang on to it. Oh god, we have three people down.
Three people down. Tess, always one to rely on when your team is in trouble.
Definitely. Oh, we gotta respawn.
She's back up.
Clara's back up.
X Sunny, thank you for that follow. Very much appreciated.
Thank you very much.
Oh, how do you? My God. I have a question for the devs. What's the strategy for killing sexy frog?
Why is it a sexy frog?
Like, it's sexy. Look at the hips. Oh.
Oh.
Let's try that. Try that.
See what happened was.
So Mitch giving valuable advice, saying to kiss the frogs. Kiss the frogs is what Mitch is suggesting.
No.
Oh, God.
They're poisonous. Don't do that. It's bad.
Oh, no, you're right. No, you're not.
Why can I not move?
Are you? Okay. Oh god.
Incubi, we're gonna ask if in the chat room, just try to be respectful.
That'd be cool.
Unless you're talking to the frog. If you're telling the frog to be sexier, then we're cool.
Oh my god.
I can respect those.
We're totally cool.
If you're telling Connor.
I can really?
What?
Twitch chat?
I think we're on different websites. Cause there's nothing but respect. As far as I know. Where are you guys going?
I have no idea!
So I have another question here in the chat. Do enemies aggro against each other like the original Doom where you could get imps and demons to fight each other? Yes. You definitely can. And that happens in a lot of different ways.
We're cool, Incubi. We're cool. It's hard sometimes. Context is rough.
Yeah.
So basically the way it works is friendly fire is on for everybody. For you and for the enemies as well. So if you start swinging wildly and hit your teammates, you're gonna do damage to them. If the enemy starts swinging wildly, they'll do damage to their teammates as well. And then what we have is a different like aggro system where different factions in the Necropolis are not friendly to each other. So the skeletons are wipe. That's.
How did we, how did
actually, it's 392. It's 392.
Oh, enemies killed, 252.
Right there, 392.
Why does that one say
that's an issue with the reporting there. So just.
Wow, 392. Wow.
I did say between 300 and 400.
All right, so you guys
so
have.
Chat
a
has
10,
a record of me being so goddamn right.
That's a 10 minute penalty for you guys, which means you now only have 10 minutes left. Go.
Oh, that's pretty good.
Yeah, we can
another 500 easy.
Do it!
Yeah. So everybody just hit join game and get right back in there. But, so yeah, in the Necropolis, there's an aggro system where certain factions hate each other, they'll attack each other, and on top of that, there are actually magic scrolls in the game that you can use that will actually make friends who are normally friendly to each other turn on each other and start killing each other anyway. So we have all sorts of different levels of aggro.
I see everybody's posting that murder, death, kill emote. It's weird when you see an emote that you made a year ago on another channel.
Is that from
Yeah, I made that. No, I made that emote, and I was like, oh yeah, I made that.
That's fantastic.
I hope eventually, like one day, I've worked at enough channels. I don't think any of the ones I made back in the day are still around.
I'm in a game with DJ right now.
I wonder if anyone in the chat has any of the old Socialtron Live emotes from the first channel I ever worked on. That would be funny to see those popping up.
So does Twitch just have all the emotes like forever?
No, if your channel goes down, you're down.
Oh, right.
If your channel goes down, you're down.
And so, do you provide the emotes to them?
Assuming I am.
Well, it's for your own channel. If you're a partner channel, you get access to so many emotes, and then as you get more subs, you unlock more emotes.
Cool. See, these are the things I don't know because I make games so that you guys can go and stream.
Nameless and 25 wants to know if the enemies are going to learn to jump in the future.
Will they learn to jump in the future? Well, if you're looking, there's actually several enemies that have jump attacks. They won't jump in the same way that you jump in terms of navigation, but they have attacks where they can cover distance and jump at you. So earlier in the stream, I think with this crew actually in particular. Tess and Claire got taken out by one of the Shadowborns, and his name is the Shadowborn Jumper because he has this big double overhand attack where he leaps through the air and bam, takes you out. So they won't navigate with jump, but they can use it to cover the distance. So they have learned, they're learning more.
So Shadow JT3, or JT, yeah, JT13 in the chat room is giving DJ mad props saying that 50% of the kills were done by DJ Knight.
Word? He's keeping count. Oh. You know what we've been saying the whole time? DJ is a risk taker. He's leading from the front. He ends up dead a lot, but he is killing a whole lot too. So props to you, DJ.
Appreciate you.
Rocky USA, thank you for that follow, and thank you for all the new followers that are coming in and tuning in to Hyper RPG today. Very much appreciate it. You should definitely come back. We do this crazy shit almost every day.
I see a question here from Greek Hot Funks 2, a wonderful name. Greek Hot Funks. Is this a beta? So this is a development build, but the game is shipping in 3 days on Tuesday. So if you're seeing slight issues here, don't worry about it, because the game is coming out in 3 days. It's going to be ready. We're going to be ready to rock and roll, but this is an in-development build, so things are changing and that sort of stuff. But we're pretty close to final here. What you're seeing is pretty much what you're gonna be getting.
Because we're not together.
That's the point. If we're together, we kill each other's faces. I think we've got.
They've only got seven. They've got 7 minutes left on their clock. 7 minutes.
Yeah.
So, I mean, we already, what's our running score for these guys? Is it 392?
Yeah, 392, you know.
That is impressive.
I do think they're going to get the most teammates killed award.
Oh, by a long shot.
Yeah.
If we're setting bars for kills, they've set the teammate kill bar to a place where I don't think anybody else is going to reach it. And that is definitely coming a lot from Tess's corner.
This is an interesting question. Are we ever going to see a 4-pack on Steam so you can buy it to play with friends and get
friends?
You know,
that's not a decision that I make, but Steam does not allow that.
Gotcha.
Not sure why.
Wait, why is my endurance?
Oh, because of the resell thing.
So our producer, Chris Kamecki, is off screen here. He's the guy who handles all that sort of stuff, all that great business stuff, integration with Steam. And he's saying 4-packs are just not something that Steam's doing now these days because I guess resale. So... No, but you can get it. You can share it with your friends if you want to give it as a gift. We're not a crazy high-priced game. We're not a $60 title, you know? What's our release price, Mr. Klemecki? $29.99. So, you can get out there. We're on Steam. You can go that way, and you can use the gift
system. LTMan86, as you mentioned, the map is procedurally generated, but are the monsters random as well, or do certain monsters only spawn at certain levels?
Yes and no. So the entire game is procedural in the sense that the dungeon is procedural, so all the rooms kind of click together like Lego pieces, and you'll see different orders in different times always, and... You'll also see different things inside of each room, but we kind of have the necropolis laid out in like certain stratas. So in certain areas, depths, like levels 1 through
That's
3
so
and 4 through 5. You'll see different types of environments, and enemies come in through different types of environments. So the skeletons come in into the dungeon levels and the temple levels. And so, yes, you are correct in that certain enemies will only show up on certain levels, but inside of those levels, where they appear, how many of them appear, which orientation they're coming from, and how powerful they are, all that is. So it's kind of a blend, and that's the kind of key here is when you're making a procedural game, anytime you make something random or procedural, we as the designers are taking our hands off the wheel and saying, fuck it, let's see what happens. So as much as we can kind of make constraints on how it randomizes, the better the experience you get.
Yeah, why not?
I'll
spread out, yeah.
Oh no, I'm drunk.
Red Zones has a little bit of wrong information. There are ranged weapons in the game.
But it's okay. You can go find other games that have those things if you're looking for them. But we have crossbows, we have magic, we have all sorts of great potions and other things like that you can interact with. It's really however you want to play the game.
Yeah.
But, you know, it wouldn't be the internet if people didn't say things as if they were facts, not knowing if they were or not.
Why? At some point,
I read something on the internet one time.
You guys again.
Oh, yeah, that happens. Sometimes that happens too. That
and therefore, all things I read on the internet and all assumptions I make are also true.
What caused that?
Me going down a level. Sorry.
And I know we've had a lot of people ask about upcoming DLC as well. You guys can't necessarily say what that DLC is, but there will be DLC in the future.
Right now, we're just focusing on ship. Post-launch content, we haven't really talked anything about that. We're just focusing on shipping the game next Thursday and then also getting the games on consoles. I'm getting it screwed up. Tuesday, July 12th. Thank you for correcting me, Mr. Klemecki. So, more content. We'll see. You will hear more in the future if we got more content coming for sure. I'm looking at questions. We got a lot of them rolling in.
Yeah.
Could you tell us a game mechanic that you would have liked to have cut out? Let me think on that one for a second while we keep going.
Got it. No problem.
There we go.
I need food,
though. Does Necropolis have online multiplayer? Yes, it does. These guys right now are currently playing online through Steam. They're not on a local area network. This is not a LAN. They're playing
over
the internet.
But you do have to have them as on your friends list to invite them.
Yeah, this is not a... Because of the griefing that can be done by people like Tess, looking at you, we wanted to kind of make sure that it was an environment where you're
not make your friends accountable.
Yeah, you're accountable to the people you're playing with. We didn't want strangers just coming to your game, killing you, and leaving. So it's only with friends. You use the friend system through Steam or GOG, and you can play with them over the internet, online co-op.
Can you play through Steam groups? Can you invite people through that?
Yes, I believe the Steam architecture is supported, so you can invite people that way. And we also have an in-game invite system as well.
Getting them.
Oh yeah.
Doing work.
Still trying to think of a feature we wanted to pull out. Yeah, here's a good one. People were asking if there was a new game plus or something like that. We had intended to have a feature where if you beat the game that you would... we have codexes in the game. These codexes are game mutators. They change the way you play the game. They make you jump higher, run faster, heal you over time. You get less exhausted doing attacks. It just significantly changes the rules of the game for you. It makes it a lot easier or harder depending on how you want to play it. And you get one of them, and you can have one at a time. And the idea was if you beat the game, you got to the Necropolis, and you won, that we would unlock a second codex slot so you could have two. But there were problems with that from a technical side, but also from a gameplay side. Like, certain things conflict with each other. Pass her the vomit bag. Clara vomited.
She's got the vomit bag.
Oh, yeah.
But the other thing was the game just kind of got broken, where the game was so easy when you had these two really powerful mutators that it wasn't as fun as it could be, because the game is fun because it's challenging. So we moved away from that. That's one of the features we would have liked to have, but we just couldn't figure out a great way to do it in the time that we had. Like, and that's game development. You got to make a call. You got to get the game shipped. Some things you just can't do.
Somebody asked if you can play without a shield. Yes, you can, because you can have a crossbow.
Crossbow, wand, you can do all sorts of stuff.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And there was a question before I saw, are there bombs? Yes, there are bombs. We have fire bombs, electricity bombs, freeze bombs that actually freeze your enemies in place. We also have a bomb that creates a creature, sort of like some other games out there where you can summon creatures from balls.
Now, a lot of people are asking, by the way, guys, you have 1 minute. You have 1 minute. 1 minute remaining.
Soak up those kills.
So a lot of people are asking, how does the single player play? Way different because you will die a lot.
And you don't get to revive.
You're going to start seeing on Twitch. So after tonight, you're going to start seeing some streamers from around the country playing solo on their channel that we have lined up to start after this event. And you will see them doing solo streams, and they are going to get frustrated. It is a very difficult single-player game. Without having your friends around to res you up, It is really, really difficult. I had only played solo for a while and got very angry.
It's a challenging game.
At the right time, great job, guys. Team Murderous Hobos / Death Badgers. We got another 93 kills.
Wow. So
okay, you guys almost broke the 500 barrier.
Almost. 482 total.
You know what? I don't care at all. You guys did awesome. You totally surprised me with your absolute lack of planning and strategy and the fact that you were able to survive. How do you guys feel?
Pretty good
about surviving tests.
You feel good about the Necropolis is not your problem. It's Tess.
Kill a girl one time, you stab her in the back, and you're forever the bad guy.
Awesome. All right. Well, we're gonna hear more about this. I think you guys are gonna come off, and DJ Blue is gonna talk
for a little bit. We're gonna answer.